I know the first three technically weren't.
Round one, fight!
Dude, what's that string Dab just did with Jax? With the knee into the takedown?
Oh, that's 4-3, 1 plus 2. It's only in wrestling.
He should be able to EX that for a full combo. I mean,
why you think his name is Jax Lives Matter?
Yeah, but I've always felt like he should have that no matter what.
R.I.P. Jax. R.I.P. Jax.
I'm just keeping the king the five people for now.
R.I.P. Jax.
Yo, imagine playing an 8-man King of the Hill and Injustice 2 and the matches are so slow.
Yo, chill.
You're gonna be waiting for like 2 hours to play one game.
Yo, you know what was really annoying about the beta though? All jokes aside, the timer. Like, there was a timeout every fucking two games.
No, people hated playing King of the Hills with me because all I did was just zone all day. All I did was time people out.
Tell us, the boys got reported.
Yeah, people hated playing. Like, good players love playing, but like scrubs, they hated me.
I remember somebody posted somebody's real life information because he was a spammer with Deathstroke. Yeah, somebody posted.
No.
Somebody got mad because he was in rank spamming with Deathstroke and posting his real life information, like what school he graduated.
Yeah, the super slow.
Yeah. Yeah. Like what school he graduated from and what.
Bro, what is this mixtape right now? Do you guys see this shit?
Bruh.
You guys just see the Cyrax mixtape come back?
Hold up, let me see this mixtape.
That shit would've killed me too.
I did see this mixtape.
What is that slide on block, bro?
Safe.
Combo.
It shouldn't be. Not if you delay. I think it's safe if you delay.
There's a gap
in the second part.
There's a gap.
And the second part's always minus 10. Fast jab or something.
Bro, why are you breaking?
He just took it like a champ, bro. Bro, what is this mixtape?
Saw that?
Yes.
Oh my god.
R.I.P. Jax, man. He just now realized his name, Jax.
I want to try Sub-Zero in this matchup. I want to have
that. Sub-Zero body Cyrax, because get him in the corner, he's fucked.
You can teleport
R.I.P. Jax, man.
Huh?
Can he teleport out?
Yeah, but that shit's death on block. It's like minus 18.
Defend.
It's back one, two,
one. I want to try it because I never tried it before.
Oh no. Come on, Jax.
Dude, what is up with this?
Yo, Cyrax is the best mix cyborg, but. Defense.
Imagine if he had good defense. On top of the mix.
Like the armor launcher teleport you used to have?
Yeah.
Be a lot better.
Bro, the character be OG.
He's like a glass cannon kind of character.
I don't know, man.
He's like Quan Chi. He's like the Quan Chi of the Tribe Wars.
I can see that.
Who?
Cyrax.
What? I did clone!
Was that a block of him?
I thought that was a part of the combo.
Dude, Cyrax is so hyped a lot.
No.
Oh my god, that was so dirty, yo. I can't watch this.
What is
that? I need to go take a shower,
I need to watch this.
Hold on. What the fuck was that setup?
I need to see
reverse wake up.
That was a corpse hop.
I need to see this.
It's a death.
I need to see the dirt.
You see it, son?
I'm about to see it.
No, though.
Ah, that was nice.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm done. I gotta go take a shower too, Rio.
You see that? Corpse hop, wake up reversal into unblockable?
I need to take a shower.
Damn, you're not even gonna answer crazy chew, Rio?
I need to take a shower.
What happened?
I need to take a shower. I'll be back, guys. Damn.
I would use Katana to drag a Nugget out and just throw fans at her. That sounds like a generic response, but... I think Katana is good against
Dragon. This dude is the best Cyrax. That dude you're talking about, Shadow Walker, is a chick.
Don't play Morphle on it, play like...
That is a chick.
Royal Storm. Where's that?
Oh, that has a hurt box on it? No.
What does?
Cyrax needs to saw.
Need to jump punch.
Oh yeah, it does. It has a big cost,
huh? You didn't know that.
No, they actually said it when you actually look at patch notes. They said anything that is like has extra extension actually has a hurt box on it.
Yeah, for jumping.
Exactly.
Why isn't Serena in this game, man?
Triborg wins.
Man, why couldn't they make Lee May a playable character?
I'm gonna give a fuck about that old ass bitch.
Biden got mopped.
Who gives a fuck about that old ass bitch?
See, did you even play any of the other MK games?
Who are you talking about?
I played Armageddon, and I played this.
Of course, played game with Scorpion, stop tier good shit.
I didn't even play Scorpion.
Scorpion was like the king of 3D MKs.
I didn't even play Scorpion. I played Serena.
I actually played Scorpion in the 3D games, funny enough.
I feel like Serena is the coolest female character ever made.
I agree.
I don't even know shit about that character.
Takeda. He's pretty much the noob Sarah of the female.
Yeah. Yeah, that's all you can really say.
Okay, that's actually a good way to put it, because I actually really do like Noob Saibot. Noob Saibot is my favorite character in MK.
Her powers are illusions. She's like an illusionist.
Yo, can we talk about how this
no.
week we there was history made in MKX? We had our first female ever in top 8.
Wait, where?
Who? Mary Luna.
Mary Luna, she was the first female to make top 8 in MKX.
Ravenous Melina.
Yep.
In that Ravenous?
So statistically,
is it a real grill?
Statistically wise, she's the best female in KX player.
But yeah, Mary's good. She went to like an NY local and bodied some Bullinch.
Yeah. So statistically speaking, she's the best female in KX player.
Yeah, I think she is for sure.
Yeah.
She got it.
She mastered Ravenous though, like she does. And what thing is, she's just that enough random to the point where it's like, okay.
Yo, all the girls play Melina.
Yeah, I know. Trust me, I know all
every
about
girl
that.
Plays Melina, dude.
I know all yeah, about that.
Like, there was like four girls in MK9, dude, they all played Melina. And Sonya.
Yo, if Shao Kahn was in this game, what variation would he be? Like, what would be his three variations?
Bro, what is this mixtape right now?
I just got mixed. What couldn't break either.
What is this mix? What is this mix?
Yo, what the hell is Spinal? Oh,
yeah. Are you on KR now?
Yep.
Can you leave the King of the Hill then?
Does Ryo even know Cyrax's data frames?
Nobody plays his character, so it's kind of like, whatever. I mean, I beat-
You should play Kandar, like Kandar's Cyrax is ridiculous.
Yeah, that's why I got the Cyrax,
I bought Kandar.
That's how I-
And I know people like hyped up Kandar Sub-Zero, like Cyber Sub. I used to mop his Cyber Sub, but his Cyrax actually gives me problems. And I know the magic and shit.
Hey man, I play Melina, I don't care about Cyrax.
Oh yeah.
I'm such an asshole.
Boys.
Exactly. Boys. Hey, Ballroll, the greatest move ever invented.
You know that feeling where you sabotage another player in tournament because you're mad that they do better than with your character than you?
Scar asked me for advice.
You could have said, hey man, look, with all due respect, you're gonna have to find that out by yourself.
I've been friends with Scar way longer. Scar is my homie.
That's like me telling somebody how to beat Blake. I mean, I've done it before, but like, you know.
Then shut up, then. You've done it before. Shut up. So what Lion's talking about is because right when top 8 was set, Scar asked me for some advice on Ethereal Melina.
How do I block?
And I taught him all the anti Ethereal Melina tech. He even went to covert ops, just like I told him to.
Yo, why couldn't you help me, bro? Just left me out there to dry. I got 300.
Hey, man. Yeah. I would have told you. I would have told you change characters.
I don't have another one though.
That's the most shittiest advice you could ever give somebody.
What? Change your character?
Isn't Cassie getting into Melina?
You know, it's me. Like, best thing I would have suggested for you though, Tweety. Seriously. this is the main thing I told Scar. You notice how he down threed on every time he knocked Melina down, he just down threed.
Damn it, why am I busted again?
No, we hear you.
So anyways, what I was saying is that the reason you down three with Sonya, if Melina ball rolls, down three is going to beat the roll. And you get a free mix. If she fades, you're going to throw out the down three, and you recover in time to block anything she does from the fade. So you literally make her waste the bar. Oh, and Sonya's down two actually works really good against
You don't go Ethereal versus covered up. You go Piercing.
And that's the whole point. I was... Okay, if you want to be technical, Lion, I'm the only person that, like, was beating the hell out. I beat the bricks off of covered off Sonya with Ethereal. ESL Season 2, Week 3. You can see that if you want.
Damn. Are you talking about calling Shadow?
No,
I'm
just
kidding. Niggas got statistic memory.
Yo, these COD first to one matches are so ugly when I watch them.
Yeah.
It's like everybody wakes up meterlessly and shit, or with the Xbox R, or like. Crazy
nah, but shit. What I'm saying is that, what I'm saying though, the reason Sonya always gave Melina problems in this game, if you played it properly, the covert ops always gives Melina problems. Is this a particular way you play the matchup, and Melina actually can't do much because basically Melina
these are safe versus her, right?
Yeah, exactly.
To blow up
all you do is a 50-50 into military stance cancel. Melina can't poke from that range, like none of her pokes will reach, and if she tries to roll, you block the roll.
Yo, Dab using EX dash punch like it has armor on it.
The fuck.
Whoa, yeah, he
used
it in neutral. Look at it, he just used it in neutral.
What the hell?
Dab last 9, he did jump in into EX overhead dash punch.
Dude, that shit hit me, bro. I died.
Why not just do back 2, though? Like, you save meter if you're wrong. Like, understand. Pay your
respects. Oh my god. This
Yo,
like
isn't it Dab's birthday, bro?
That's how you know I'll wreck niggas.
Oh shit, Dab. Isn't it your birthday, bro? You in here boxing on fools?
That's how you know I'll wreck niggas if I had that shit. All right, let me go ahead and put it into his pool.
Wait, is it really Dad's birthday today?
Yeah, it's my birthday.
Happy birthday, bro.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Thank you.
Everybody needs to wish Dad a happy birthday.
Yo, how old are you now? Like 34?
Hey, -7.
I'm out.
-7. -7.
So literally, Tweety, Scar asked me about that, though. Scar asked me about that final round. He said he had problems with two things with Melina. He was like the low pokes and the jump hits. Those are the main two things.
Gotcha. Yeah, I can down two Melina offline.
No, I'm saying like Sonya's down two for some reason.
Yeah, like Shinnok, Sonya, Kenshi, they can all down two her pretty consistently offline.
Yeah, they can down two. Yeah, they can down two Melina. And then, and I said, when it comes to low pokes, I was like, okay, Sonya's actually got down 3 and down 4. Melina can't compete with those.
I'm dead. Wuss. Get me out this corner.
Can Lion scare us on that
corner? Ooh! Did I just interrupt
that? Yo, invite me back whenever there's room. If there's too many of these.
But yeah, Tweety, I wish you had talked with me, man. That you were gonna fight some beats. I would've told you it.
I mean, I wasn't looking past you, so... And we played like immediately after.
That's true. Cause I would have told you exactly what you needed to do. Like if somebody asks me, I'll tell them, you know. It doesn't matter who they are. Like I don't hide info.
I feel it coming. I just wanna block it. I just want out that corner, bro. Fuck it. I don't have to do that.
You want out the corner, bro? You get mixed by blacks?
I really do like.
Yeah, Jax has crazy mix, bro, but like everything's unsafe unless like I guess like back 3-4 isn't unsafe, but it still has like that.
Oh, I forgot that had armor.
What does? What do you do to knee? Oh yeah, that has armor.
No, I don't give a fuck about knee because you can just low profile that.
I'm saying that's one of the only. There's a reason that wrestlers consider one of the only good variations now. Like pumped up
you,
is.
Yeah, you did not.
Pumped up
just
is
do that.
Okay. but heavy weapons is rest in pieces.
You didn't just do a Rhodes' birthday, you gotta deal with it.
What did he with just heavy do? Weapons, you just need to have like unnecessarily high
I don't know, but no reason. Line sounds soft.
You gotta do like the cancels and
yeah, you are- Ooh, yo, Savage?
Wait, what did he do? Hold on.
Are you kidding me right now?
Oh my god.
Yo, go AFK real quick. Nah, fuck that. Go AFK real quick, bro. You did not just sit there and do that, bro. No!
What did he just do?
Hell no!
It's Dad's birthday, bro. He can do what he wants. I'm legit, it's Dad's birthday. He can do what he wants, bro.
I'm legit salty. I can't believe you actually did something like
that. Yo, that hit so hard, the game like froze for a split second.
Overhead dash?
Go AFK. I cannot believe you get a zero. Like, I cannot believe you did.
Overhead dash. I don't think Scars is gonna go AFK.
Oh my god, yo.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Oh my god.
Yo, I passed up Rio because he went AFK with them.
Oh!
So good.
I cannot believe this maniac did that, yo. Like, I'm legit salty right now.
Yo, raw overhead dash punches.
Yo, with Jax, you gotta be fucking crazy, dude, in this meta.
That was so raw.
Yo, raw overhead works, though, because if you're waiting for the down throw or back throw, exactly. You're
dude, I'm fucking pissed. The
yo, the go is in the corner, down three overhead dash punch.
The fact that you counter poked with an EX overhead.
Yo, what the fuck is Dab doing? Like, he joins and hypes up a match he just played, then leaves and repeats.
Wait, what happened?
He joins whenever he wins, and he's like, "What's up, Daddy Dab in the house?" And he leaves and just.
And then they don't say nothing else ever again.
Yo, I love watching Jax fuck people up in the corners.
Except when it's happening to you.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's like you're trying to get away from they picked up pumped up.
Yeah, Jax is so savage when he fights me.
Yeah, I'm going Sub-Zero versus this dude. Fuck that.
Oh my god, the counter
Oh my god, the just pick
Predator, bro.
Dude, counter dude. He counter poked my 4-2 with an EX overhead. Like, who the fuck does that?
Bro, he did jump into raw EX overhead. I'm done.
Real,
yo, that's a real mix, bro.
Oh my god.
Real, so he got hit by that shit too, so I don't care about that, but I'm talking about what he's talking about.
I think it works. If you're not looking for it, you're gonna get caught up.
Hey.
Bro! Oh my god!
Because it's, what, 13 frames? So if he does back 3 or raw EX please. Overhead, that's a real mix.
Dab, please. The savagery. Please, oh my god, the back dash.
So he's throwing these robots around.
I don't see
right
what's
now.
Funny about that shit. It sounds normal to me.
Neptune, yeah. That shit makes you salty, right, Neptune? Like that.
Yeah, I feel like I'm watching like the super mix match, Cyrax vs. Jax.
Yeah, Neptune, that's how I feel right now. I wanna just uninstall the KX after doing that maniac shit, bro. Fuck. Who does it? Who counter pokes with the KX overhead?
That ain't even got already, bro.
I'm salty as fuck, bro. Wait till I get back up there. You better
how
win.
Is that much different from like
I don't understand.
How is that different? Why is it counter poking with like low pounds or Shinnok's overhead? How's that different? Like
yeah, I don't know.
He's just risking bar. Only different.
Yeah, oh, he's just trying to launch you for his counter poke.
So obviously, you know there's only one letter difference between MKX and Mix. There's only one letter difference. That's so sad. Oh my god. Yo, what is this combo?
Yo, what is this match right now? Yo, this is like the most high-intensive, like, beatdown match.
Yo, oh my god, what is this?
I knew,
oh my god. I knew it.
Oh my god.
Is he dead?
Yo, Jack's about to join, or, Dab's about to join the Discord and be like, what's up with that X-ray? Let's go.
What happened? Oh my god.
Oh, not like this!
I respect it.
Damn!
Damn!
Yo, that's so funny.
Yo, bro,
that's dunk.
Oh my. I tried.
Why is that dunk so hilarious?
You see this, Neptune?
Oh! Wake up, dunk. Yo! Disrespect.
Dab, I know you can
damn,
hear
we're
me.
We're giving Saltface those spoilers right now.
No! Oh my god! Poke overhead dash punch.
Why does that move look so funny? Like when you just get dunked on. Like,
yo, Rio, you're still AFK if you didn't know.
Yeah, I just want to watch that stuff.
Dab, please.
I see why Dab did it. Dab, you did the buzzsaw, so in case she backdashed, like, normal dash punch wouldn't work because if she was just crouching and trying to poke.
Round one. Yeah,
so it covered both options.
Dunked on?
Yeah, I don't understand that.
Bruh.
Jax is so savage, bro, the way he hits you.
Bro,
Jax smart.
Yo, Jax lobs. Yo, Jax lobs does matter.
Fuck that character, bro. Pretty much.
I remember the day when me and Dab first played the Jax versus Imperial matchup. He was having a hell of a fun time with
him. I just don't see why him and Kano keep making it into MK games, in all honesty. They're not.
What do you mean? Kano and Jax are popular characters.
Uh-oh.
How many people play Kano online?
A lot, bro. You want to look at the online stats for every character?
Can we do that, actually?
Yeah, go to NRS website.
Oh, Molina, you're going to find a shit ton.
Like, millions of people have played Kano and Jax.
Uh-oh. Does Jax break Tenchi's armor?
I don't know.
Sorry, Tweety, I gotta type this, man. I have to type it, man.
I don't even wanna play Tweety, I wanna play fucking Dab.
Yeah, Dab, are you that something?
Yo, Jax versus Kenshi is actually even. Ominous thinks Jax beats Kenshi. Just so you think I'm not, like, down.
What?
Yeah, Ominous thinks Jax wins. I think it's even, though.
What?
Because he can punish regular overhead.
Pay your what?
Well, for three.
I mean, you can ask Ominous, bro. I'm not
don't you have hella armor?
Verbal abuse. There is a new
king. How does he deal with the armor?
Lock it like everybody else.
He says, I still got it in fucking 1-2 gotcha grab.
Triborg. Will that work against Armin?
It is Tempest?
Nah, I wanted to get all three. And I wanted to get those two.
Better not.
Let me get this number two.
Yo, I beat Scars in Conquest with Tempest. I'm giving her a run back.
What, Tempest?
Yeah.
I don't know why everyone's saying look at Tigers, like Jax. Poor Jax, man.
What does that PL start off, dude?
Oh my god.
What, dive kick?
Combos right now? Yo, boys.
You're looking like Michael now, bro.
Did I really just drop that? Every time I use a character that Ryo uses, I drop hella comp.
And then, right? It's like almost like the more you watch my characters, the more you drop
that. Yeah, that like triggered me so bad. How'd I drop that shit?
Can we talk about how
Tweety
almost
when the match feels ugly?
Can we talk about how Tweety almost lost twice in my tournament by picking King Lava first match and getting bodied?
It didn't happen. I'm so triggered right now, dude. I'm playing so bad. No, I didn't use Kung Lao in your tournament, bro. I was just like, they were just upset. Like, that was in Conquest when I was.
Oh, yeah, that was in Conquest. Yeah.
You're just making shit up, bro.
I'm out. Yeah,
that's normal.
Damn.
Just jump three. Convert some.
The mini net.
I gotta make that other bracket, too. I gotta, like. So, it's like 36, and then what? I gotta make it 48? Or what?
Bro, I hate Kung Lao EX Teleport. Jesus Christ, man.
Because I know all 48 people.
Bro, what are these setups? With a new.
Lion, just do limitless signups. Because, like, you know, like half the people are gonna show up.
Yeah, that's true. Well, more than half of the people showed up last time. It was
I ain't dropping this shit, boys. Let's go!
21 people. Out of 32.
Oh my gosh, meaty. I saw the meaty net, man.
Fuck that net, let's go!
No! What the fuck?
Oh, dude, the
yo,
con
is that like
strats.
A legit wake up?
Yo, the con strat.
Why? Oh, what the? What is
what
that
is happening?
What is going on?
What is going on here?
Teleport. Yes, let's go!
He's gonna
what
wake
is
up.
Wake up, bitch! Gonna... Yo, what is this?
Oh my god, bro.
No!
So what are these, like, savage corner feet down? Oh my god, what was that tag?
Rio, what?
Oh, no, where's
the... Am I watching the same matches as you guys?
Bro, what is the... Is that a wake up?
I don't even know.
Yep, mashing buttons on a down four on hit.
So? What is this mixtape? What is this?
Oh my god. Oh, what? That
yo,
killed...
so much damage.
What the fuck? I was waiting for you to get up and do something.
No. What happened, man? I gotta see this.
Triborg wins. I don't even know what happened. Yo, if someone asked me to commentate a match with Cyrax, I'm just not gonna do it.
Yo, what are you gonna say?
What do you say? You just count the bombs. Like, what is there to do?
There is a new Lion, are you gonna? What are you gonna do?
You just count bombs.
64 or like limitless?
Oh, that did enough damage. What?
I might make it to 64 because I know 64 people aren't gonna sign up. So then check in comes if it's like 30 people.
You talking about the tournament?
Yeah,
because Lion did like 32 last time and like 12 people showed up.
What the fuck? It was 21. Yo, get the fuck out of here.
I'm surprised everybody with commentary though. They didn't think I'd do that good.
It was 21 people that came, that checked in.
I had like 4 3-2 sets. I won all of them.
Yo, Forever King losing though? I didn't expect that to happen, bro.
Bruh. I just kept commenting. Like, this man just stopped flexing. All this nigga did was flex.
He's still flexing?
He's still flexing. Yeah, because he keep flexing.
Oh my god.
Yo, that man, the blackout though, those reads, like I would try to like jump the command grab and he would do the fucking down back four slow ass anti-air and it would hit me.
I was like, what?
Those matches, it's like, what the fuck? The 2-1-1 fucking upward grenade with air black, need that?
Oh, and Tigers beat Ferret King too. With, what was it, Balanced Kenshi.
Tigers is good, he's just like...
Look at Tiger, he kept flexing, lol. No, the chat was like, King just doesn't care. I was like, nah, that nigga cares. That's why he lost farm.
Didn't he pick sub and then Tigers went balanced? Yeah, that was
And it was a wrap.
Buffalo's a maniac, yo. This is 5-5. Dude, there's nothing.
Like, look at that, is a counter pick. This Grandmaster, are you serious?
Yeah, but he also thinks it depends on how he's going.
Bro, his nets though. Like
when Buffalo beat me one day, he was like Ninjutsu versus 5-5. But normally when I beat him, he thinks Ninjutsu beat Grandmaster.
Yeah, Buffalo's like the type of person who like he determines matchups based on like how he did in his last set.
When in reality, Grandmaster beat Ninjutsu.
Like though. If you throw a set versus Buffalo, he'll like say the matchup is like his favorite. And if you beat him, he'll be like, no, it's like 3-7.
Ooh.
Ooh, that hop way over the bomb.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what? Yo, he just ran into that net. Oh my god.
So then Jackson, or Dab and Scars and Scene should have like a stream first at 10. These matches are fucking hype, dude.
Yo, this is a savage ass match.
It's like sock and boppers and shit.
Whoever blocks first wins.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're
yo,
swinging?
I just saw that just coming with raw overhead punch. Yo,
yeah, this
he did it raw.
Why is this so funny?
Oh, why he's gonna do some maniac shit?
Why this shit's cracking me?
He's gonna do 1-2 overhead punch. Watch, he's gonna do it. Watch this.
I would do that shit.
That's gonna be the next thing he does is 1-2
overhead. 1-2 overhead punch isn't even maniac.
No, it's not maniac. But
it's just an unsafe 50-50. Like
he's gonna do some.
A lot of characters have him.
Now he's gonna meet you with the overhead punch.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Come back?
Hold on. Oh my god. The range on that command grab is so bad.
I know, right?
Alright, let me get off AFK real
quick. All hope is lost.
You just, yo, all the lines is so salty about the overhead, the raw overhead punches.
Yo, Lion was eating those shits like fucking cupcakes at Dab's birthday.
Hey, man. He didn't take as many of those as low pounces, though.
Yo, Lion. Oh my god. The ninth place, boys. There is a new king.
Bro, it's just a mix-up for no reason, though.
Damn. I mean, it's the same as counter-poking with overhead punch. Like, you counter-poke with low pump, basically overhead.
Yeah, it's an 8-frame overhead.
Because most pokes are, like, lows, or, like, you want to block lows versus Molina anyways, so, like, that shit will land.
Yeah, no, it's an 8-frame overhead. Unreactable. It's just, oh, you low? Scoop.
16%, boys? Isn't that what it is?
Yep.
Hard knockdown, boys?
Yep, into hard knockdown. Round one, fight. Well, actually, I have a choice where I want to put you, depending on how I input the pounce. Because I could, if I do...
Damn, yo, Dab is savage. Oh my god.
What did he do?
I can't watch it.
What did he do? What did he do?
He did jump one into fucking EX overhead and it worked.
Oh my god, no, not again. Oh.
Oh my god, yo, I'm just gonna look away from the screen.
Bro, he did not just do that. Y'all lying. I gotta see. You cannot be telling me the truth right now. Oh my gosh.
Line wanted it.
No!
Yo, Line's crying so hard right now. Let's go, Line.
Line got the mic muted, playing super hard.
Line's about to get that top 8, boys. Let's go.
Oh my god, is that a flawless?
Yo, Line about to return the... No, it's not flawless.
No, bro, the first round was a flawless.
Line's about to...
Bro, right first round's a... Bro. Bro, first round's a flawless.
Yo, that ghetto mix. Line only plays characters with fuzzy bull mix-ups. Like, if they have raw mix-ups, no, they're
pushing.
Like, what is... What the fuck is this King of the Hill? People winning with Cyrax and Jax.
Right? What the fuck is this low-tier King? We need, like, an Aaron Black player next?
Bruh, yo, let's get Blackout in here, man. Gotta find that guy. Yo, that dude shut me up on commentary. I was like, yo, this man getting bodied. This
yo, why are these hell? Ugly matches so intense? What's going on right now?
I know, right? It's like so. Oh my god.
What happened? Hold up. No, what happened?
Yo, it's gonna do so much damage. Is that optimal?
Oh my god. Damage. Did he.
What
the quick restand. That was dope.
Oh no.
Because he drops them to where like they get up real quick and you don't see it coming.
Oh yeah. I know what you're talking about.
Yes. Line, are you okay?
Bruh.
Yo, can I get a first attempt with dad, please? Like,
can we do that, please?
Like,
oh my god.
Dude, can we do that, please? Like, tell Dab.
Dab's up 2-0.
Tell Dab to get in here. And.
Hold on. Let me play. If Dab beats me, then.
Oh my god. God!
Like, dude, like.
Bro, that dunk though, like.
Dab is a good player.
Dude, that dunk, that hit you again.
Dab is a good player, but fuck Zach, bro. Fuck that, bro.
Can't express how good seeing Jax is.
Dab trying to get that EX gotcha grab on my teleport, bro. Pumped up, boys. Time for another ugly match.
Oh my god.
You know what character you barely see, but everybody was hyped about? Baraito. Like, nobody plays that character in tournament.
Cause I'll just play. I'll just play Katana, Ethereal, Melina.
It's because Kaju, Flacco, and all them stop playing MKX, I think.
Oh. So all the down.
At least I haven't seen the monitor.
So all the down players basically stop playing. Like they downplayed Baraito. I know Kaju downplayed the fuck out of Baraito.
Lower tier.
What?
Until he touches you.
No, there's nothing low tier about that character.
I mean, look, Jackson and Aaron Black, another big character, is low tier too.
Oh my god, he went pumped up.
Is there really a low tier though in this? Maybe like variations.
It's like KI. Like the low tiers in this game are still good, but they still got mixed ups and shit.
Yo, this ain't like KI where the lower tier character can still win, bro. Like Spino can still win a tournament.
Yeah.
Well, according to the KI tier list, finally the worst character in the game. So.
But can he mix you?
Yeah.
Every character in KI can mix you. Even Orchid can mix you. My
blade, thanks. What's up, Rain? Yeah, look, the low tiers in this game can mix you. Cyrax, Jax, Black, Baraito. Most low tier. Ferritor has mixed up.
Ferritor is fucked up, bro.
Who doesn't have mix-ups in this game, let's be honest?
Technically Ethereal Molina.
What do you mean by mix-up, though?
Like, you have to guess on all of them.
Oh.
Between more than one option.
Oh, yeah, well, every character has a mix-up.
You mean an overhead or a low, or you just mean, like...
No, just anything.
No, every character in any fighting game technically has that. Now, if we're talking...
No, but this game, everybody has, like, continuous offense. So
now, if we're talking, like, raw overhead or low...
Yo, that shit's broke! His neutrals are... Oh,
yo,
wow.
I just played that so bad.
Oh, my god.
Yo, these matches trigger me, bro, because it's, like, first to one. Like, you gotta wait, like... So I do, like... I make, like, these ugly-ass input errors.
Oh, my god. How did you get hit by that? No. Oh, come on, bro. Not like this. Get out of the corner. Oh shit! Oh my god! Blacks, please! Oh no!
Yo, Jax Lives Matter?
Yo,
oh
my
god!
What do you guys think about Pretty Lady Leatherface? Is that?
He's okay. Jax. I mean, he's okay.
Would you say it's a lower tier variation?
Yeah, Leatherface is on the lower side.
Damn, that dude was like, how did you fuck this up, Tweety? Damn. That was your game, man.
It's the pressure, bro. Like, if you know you lose, you gotta wait, like, 3 more matches. So you make all these ugly-ass errors.
I know, man. I know.
It's more pressure than, like, when you're gonna get ninth at a tournament. Because you know, like, if you go down 1-0 at a tournament, you get to play, like, immediately again. But here, it's like,
and everybody's like, pressure's on, bro.
Oh, she's playing Sector? Ooh.
To the zoner?
Her Sector is really fucking good, bro. Like, I don't know why she doesn't sign up in Combat Cup. Like, she'll fucking do good in Combat Cup.
I think she has, like, stuff to do on Sundays and she just signs up for Conquest.
Oh my god. Mixtape.
Oh no.
But I read Dap so hard, I knew he was gonna do standing one EX gotcha grab to break my armor and I just blocked that shit. You gonna feel that for days. Then fucking I dropped the combo rip. Fight.
Hold up, let me see this mixtape. What's going on? Oh no, no.
So that.
No.
That bop to the dome?
No, no, no. Oh, oh. Oh my.
CSL phase?
Oh my god, yeah, I saw that shit. Oh my god, get out of the car.
Well, time to guess. Time to guess.
Yeah, Jackson's the two most savage looking reds in the game.
Time to guess.
No, that happened to me too. I blocked the load, the guy hit my.
Oh my god, what am I watching?
Bro.
What the fuck was that? What the hell? Someone tell Dab to chill.
Dab, please, bro. Oh my god.
You guys just missed the crazy shit.
Hold up, I'm watching this.
Yo, what happens in the Koth stays in the Koth, bro.
Oh my god.
What the fuck was just happening?
The dunks. Oh my god, the option selects. Oh my, what the f-
Dude, Dab is fucking, bro.
Dab, okay, bro. Oh my god.
Holy shit. Hey, am I trying so hard to counterpick right now? Oh,
this isn't a counterpick. It's 5-5. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh no, 6-4 Reptile.
I think Reptile counters. Oh, especially now.
Yeah, Reptile, Jax has to go to him, and then Reptile's mix it close.
He doesn't have EX Dash Punch to make reads on Force Balls.
Reptile wins this?
Bro, I thought Jax was dead, yeah. Yo.
I mean, it doesn't matter. It's not like your Reptile is like super top tier.
He's not.
Here.
Nah, bitch, that ain't working no more.
Damn, yeah. He did. Ooh, the triple. He stuffed the dunk.
What'd he do to the dunk?
Oh my god, you're mixing out here.
Yo, whenever Dab hits me with that command grab, like, he's gonna have to make a creep because I'm not blocking. Shit's like minus 3 on hit.
Yo, the comeback?
Bro, not like this.
I don't see the point of going invisible with characters that have, like, unreactable mix-ups anyways. Like,
right?
You're already unseeable when you're mixing.
Well, unless you do the combo string and cancel the EX invisible, then you get that free.
Get the plus frames, yeah.
Or the. Yeah. Oh my god, wait. Oh my god! What he just did there. Oh my god, Lion! Holy shit! This thing right here.
The Reptile zoning is kind of fucking good with that Force Ball. I was throwing shit.
And the spit got more damage.
Yeah, when it gets going versus certain characters, it's like super oppressive.
Oh, he can't neutral duck that. That's lame.
What? You can't neutral duck what?
You did not! Yeah!
Oh my god.
What happened? What happened?
Dude. Oh my.
I'm guaranteed a 4-2-1 and you backdash. You're a maniac.
Bro, what happened?
Yo, that's minus some hit, but I don't
think.
Oh my god, why is everybody getting hit?
Oh my god.
Why? Why?
Why is it hitting
everybody? Everyone's getting hit. Everybody blocks the load and gets hit by the overhead dash one. Doesn't make any sense. Bro. Yo, Line ran out the mix. Yo, Line, let's go.
You can't fire though. That sucks.
Oh my
dude.
God, that's broken. That's fucked.
Wait, what? Are you serious? No, there's no way.
Yo,
that's
yo buddy, let's go. Let's go. Give him that mix. No.
Why? Why would you do that?
I thought it was gonna be the final.
Oh my god, that could have been your top 8 of the final round.
Dude, I thought it was gonna chip him out.
No, what happened, bro?
I thought that was gonna chip him out. Yo, that was fun. That was a really fun match.
Yo, that was bullshit when you tried to duck the plasma and you got hit in the head.
Yeah, Reptile can't neutral duck that. That's all.
Are you sure? Because that's fucking retarded.
I just tried it.
I think every character. Why is it a mid on Reptile? Doesn't make any sense.
No.
I don't know. It doesn't work.
You can probably do like down 4 or something to get under it.
Yeah, but I can't neutral duck is the thing.
Why? I don't understand though. Like, why is it a mid only on him?
I don't know. I'm about to actually test that in the lab to make.
And somebody test that because I don't know.
Yeah.
What? You can't duck the projectile?
You should be able to. It's a high.
Yeah, I was neutral duck and I got hit every time.
That broken bug?
Whoa, that's not good.
That's just supposed to be a bug.
Kano can't jump down back two either. Damn.
Bro, these dunks right now?
Bruh.
Oh my god.
How is that hitting everybody?
I don't know how that's hitting anybody.
You're blocking the low, and you're hitting pop body overhead. It's so obvious. Oh, man.
So, okay. I can do it mid-screen, but in the corner, I have to be... The stance has to be the back forward towards me in order for me to duck it. That's stupid.
Oh my... Tweety, oh my god. Get out of the corner, dog. Get out of the corner. Oh my god. Tweety, you gotta get out, bro. Tweety, please. Come on, man. Yo, we gotta get
Dab into a tournament. Yo, this composure right now, bro. Let's go.
Right. You said we gotta do what? Salt Face?
We gotta get Dab.
What's up, Relentless?
You said we gotta get Dab in my tournament?
Yes.
Nah, he's on their ban list, bro. He can't join.
Bring him in.
Fuck Jack, bro.
Bring him in.
Look at these reactions right now.
Nah, Dab is cool, bro. Dab's
reactions right now are kind of ridiculous.
Oh my god. Oh
what
my
the fuck?
What?
Is that doing like everything perfect?
What is going on?
Yo, Tweety, what are you doing?
Oh my god, what is this?
I don't know, dude. It's the first one pressure.
Yo, Tweety!
Tweety's like the composure, bro. Everything falls apart.
Yeah, did he just fell apart?
Oh my
god. Yo, did you see how Dab played that round, though?
Dude, Dab's the gun.
What the fuck?
Bro, oh my god.
Bro, Tweety, what the fuck, bro?
Yeah, why are we all getting rocked by Jacks right
like
now?
Fucking mom spaghetti, bro. I'm nervous.
Yeah, Jack is
mom spaghetti.
Yo,
you guys need a Molina.
We're getting exposed right now. Fucking
y'all getting right.
Why is Jacks mopping us all?
Y'all getting body by Jacks.
Why are we all getting hit over the dome with that overhead? Oh shit, yo, the counter pick's real.
Oh my god, did he?
The scars isn't even using a robot. What the fuck?
I know, right? What the fuck is this? This is like desperate measures. When the worst comes to worst.
Yeah, as long as you don't pull out Leatherface, I'm good.
Guys, it's Jax. Come on.
Oh, she pulling out Sonya? She want to mix too. Fuck it.
Yo, I'm telling you, bro. Like, Jax isn't even a bad pick for Kenshi.
It's not. I could actually tell. You actually get punished.
Let's be serious. If Jax gets you in the corner, he's scary as fuck.
Mr. Brig.
You don't guess right.
Hey, Rio. Remember when I used to play Tyrant and gotcha. Back when Molina had the fast pokes?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
I was at like, dude, he could be at -2 or -4, I can't do that.
That's ugly.
All I can
dude,
do
is- Dab's reactions right now are crazy.
Like, yo, he's got that Adderall.
Yo, it's that fucking diet he's got, bro. The Dab diet.
The Dab diet? Those breakfast burritos, dude.
You can't eat any souls. What is it?
Yeah, I tried.
Breakfast burritos, bro.
Yeah.
Man,
I'm
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, back went down
in the corner. He in the corner and he got no meter. It's party time. Oh, she dropped it.
Damn.
Wow.
Yo, what
is we're all choking so bad right now. What the fuck?
All right, what is this?
Yo, Dab's putting the pressure on right now. The Koth God.
Hey, King says I want it. He's here. He's here. He can play Dab in the Jack spear. How you like that?
Oh my God! Interruptions.
Interruptions and shit, bro.
Yo, what the?
You whiffing air grab?
Yo, throwing out that gotcha grab.
Bro, she's dropping so much shit. You know she doesn't play Sandra, bro. Ooh, whip punish. Oh yeah, you gotta break.
Yeah, it can't whip anything against that.
Oh, I know.
Call that Oniro Infinite.
Bro, what is these dash punches?
Ooh, footsie.
Yo, Josh is so hyped to watch. I miss 200.
All in a day. You know who's favorite? You know who would be going ham right now if he was in the stall watching this? Be glad we don't have Yipes in here right now.
Oh my God, yeah, Yipes loves Jax.
Yipes' favorite character.
Don't bring ominous asses in here either.
Yo, Yipes loves Jax.
Like, oh my
favorite character. God. Defended.
What the hell?
I'm gonna play that Reptile Max again. That was pretty fun.
What am I watching? Yes.
That was pretty fun, Dad. Let's do that again.
Yo, is this pre-patch? What is this? Oh my God. Boy, Jack's lives matter, bro. Holy shit.
The name finally paid off.
Where is Carl Sonic? Someone beat Dab.
Round one. Fight.
I would join, but.
Oh my God. Yo, the Savage is real right now?
Gotcha. Oh!
Oh my God! I'm lying, not again.
That's alright, I got it. Don't worry.
Get out of this corner, bro! Oh, nice jump up.
Yo, that Kenji jump for?
Damn, what is this? Yo, what is this? Yo, what the?
Yo, Dab's got like these DLC moves.
He just broke himself back.
What is that, dude?
Is that in the game?
No, dude. Bad dab diet.
What does that mean?
Dude, did he just use invincibility from the interactable to eat the spit? What the fuck? This guy's a god.
Dude, I just.
Oh my God.
What the? Oh my God. What the?
Yo, I'm scared for Lion right now watching him play. It's just making me nervous.
Bro, what is going on right now?
Oh my God. Don't get in the corner, Line.
I'm trying not to, bro.
Yo, what the hell happened? Are you guys still there?
Yeah.
Yo, what's going on? Did the King just freeze?
Yo, I'm trying to get.
Is PSN like shitting?
I'm trying to get another shot at fucking the Jack's God, bro. What the fuck?
Yo, Line just rage quit?
No, I'm still. Ah, I just lost. I just lost in the ugliest way possible.
What do you mean?
Ew, what are you doing?
Oh.
Stop doing that, Lion.
Bruh. That's that. All in a day's work. I don't know how that reversed.
Because you're doing EX slides.
I don't know. I thought he was going to get hit by it, bruh.
Yo, my Koth is like delayed right now. Like, you guys reacted to the EX slide before it happened on my screen.
Yeah, everything's like out of sync.
That's because BBC left. And it fucking
BBC internet, dude. Pornhub internet.
Alright, now we're sitting at the pay your respect screen. And we gotta
wait. Shrink 9?
We gotta wait for it.
I'm here, bro. I'm ready to go. Fuck it, Jax. Let's go.
Damn.
Yo, what is Dad's like score?
Jax!
Yo,
Dad's score is 14-2, 9 win streak. Don't let this be a 13-0 streak.
All over again, bro.
Yo, I gotta stop it from getting in the double digits. Let's go.
Fuck. You guys love getting streaked on.
Let's go!
Jax this whole time.
No 13.
Top 10, bro. And we've been downplaying Jax this whole time. Fight.
Yo, the reads?
Sweetie using his main. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Gotcha.
Man, why does Jax hit you so hard? You need to put Jax in Rampage. Why would I call him for the pass out?
Ooh, the opposite look.
Oh my god, Tweety, not like this.
That's a thing. Ooh!
Bro, what is this?
Yo, what even happened, bro?
Yo, wait, what
Yo,
was
what
that?
What is going on?
I don't know.
What was that?
Yo.
Yo, my stomach can't handle
Yo,
this.
Yo, are we getting exposed right now?
I'll see you guys later.
You guys are never gonna see me again.
Magician, bro. Damn, now you know Tootie's frustrated now. Tootie going off.
Yeah, he's just like smiling.
It's pressure, bro. First of one he came.
Yeah, Tweety going all like comeback up, try hard right now.
Ooh, hold up.
Ooh, that's a flaw.
Just busted out the young flawless.
Don't jump. Oh, it's over, bro. Jax is
okay, Tweety's in his groove right now.
Yo, Tweety said I had enough of this.
Yo, this zoning? What is this?
Yeah, Tweety said I had enough.
Oh my god, don't wait! Oh shit! Don't! Oh my god, you're about to get put in the corner.
Oh, he blocked it!
Let's go!
Damn. Imagine that overhead hit. Kenshi. Weird. What if Dad ran up with the back three low into overhead?
Yo, Tweety, you good, bro?
Pay your respect.
Yo, I got robbed of that first round, bro. What was that 2-1 broke or 2-3 broke my armor? What the fuck was that?
I don't even know what happened.
Bruh.
It's like you beat Dash Jax just to fight Scar Cyrax.
Yeah, like,
challenge isn't over and shit.
That
like,
gauntlet?
Yo, I'm getting my Kung Lao run back.
That gauntlet?
Oh, man. Oh.
Yo, why is Jax so hyped
Yo, I like how everybody's giving Possessed Kenshi 10s. Everybody just gave this man a 10. Yo, that feeling when Possessed Kenshi becomes a good fighter. Like, cheers for him to win.
Yo, what is this green Cyrax? What the fuck?
Yo, oh, upgraded.
Let me drink some water.
Green Cyrax. What?
Costume's like green.
Yo, I need to stop doing 4-2-3.
Bro, why are these bombs like green? It's like tricky.
Yo, that setup right
like
there,
glow sticks.
Roll, it actually makes it worse.
Oh my god, I can't watch this. That was so fucked up.
What?
What the fuck? 43% off in a block?
Yo, what the hell was that?
What is this?
Yo, nerf?
I wish I was lying. Did you see that?
Yeah, it launched him, like... Oh, what is that?
Dude, what are these, like, new tactics? I'm busting out everything in the first of one King of the Hill match?
What the... What?
Just comma video.
Dude, the fucking comma dick, bro. Oh my god.
I can't watch it. What is the setup? Oh my god. This is the bottom. No, the mini nets though.
Dude, I'm happened? Never picking Lao again, bro. I'm picking Lao
just
again.
Just retired.
He's hanging up the hat, bro. Fuck this.
If you were to ask me what
happened, that first one retire already? Alright.
Yeah, my stomach hurts. Why does Sarge look weird on the stage? Like, he's got
why did she pick the alternate boot color, too? Like, what the fuck are you doing?
No, the bombs have, like, these glow stick colors to them that trip you out. Was that really an armored unblockable launcher for 45%?
I don't know, dude. People laugh at my loud, but like I like choke on stream with them. My loud's actually okay.
Tweety's loud. Retired. It was never meant to live, man.
It was a 45 quad on unblockable that retired.
Bro, what the hell was that?
I mean, even if you try to jump out of it, you're gonna get hit because the bomb explodes, so you're fucked.
That was dumb.
You have the armor.
That was dumb. Oh my god. Look at Scars wrote.
Yo, the classic dab versus Scars on scene. Let's go.
Oh my god, this is like the best match.
Yo, you have a grand final.
What the fuck's gonna happen?
Yo, I don't like that alternate color, bro, the Cyrax. Hey, if you tech roll that,
what are these like optimal ass like combo?
That setup, if you tech roll, it actually makes it worse. Like, you're not supposed to tech roll that one.
That double bomb setup?
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
Cause you'll tech roll like right into the bomb.
Yo, what are these like projectiles everywhere?
Yo, like what's going on right now?
See saw blades flying 100 miles per hour. Oh my god, what is this?
You know, Cyrax top five.
What is this tech? Bro. The cyber initiative lives on. How the fuck do you guys fight these characters in tournament?
I play Molina. Play Ethereal. Play Ethereal, man. Fade out everything. What do you think I picked up that character long ago, Rio? Why do you think I did it? I was like, yeah, this mix is ridiculous.
Yeah, Ethereal used to be like heavy anti-meta, just like fading out of pressure and shit.
Yeah, exactly.
And now she's like broke.
Well,
for the jump kick into the rack.
That's the thing. That's how I described it. That's why I said Ethereal's good. It countered the top tier back then.
Now Ethereal is the top tier.
Uh-oh, in the corner against Jax?
Uh-oh, who's in the corner against Black? Oh god, oh
don't get that. Uh-oh, conversion? Uh-oh.
Get out of there, you gotta get out of there.
Wait, which one?
Is Ethereum Molina better than Swan? I can say that she might be.
Probably about the same.
They're about the same character. They work the same, but like they're a little different. They're the same character.
Bro, what is this like zoning? Cyrax.
What is that?
Yo, he just used that shit like it was armored.
Oh my god, unblockable.
What is this?
Damn, the drop.
Oh, come back. Oh my god! Yeah. Slip and slide?
Slip and slide, boys. Yo, I get my rematch with the monster.
Which one you get?
Tribal.
Like, pick your poison. It's like pick your poison right now.
Yo, I'm about to go Cassie.
You want to play against Cyrax? You don't know what the fuck's going on, or do you want to play against Dunkmaster?
Pay your Dunkmaster.
Yo.
Or the mix roll.
You think Jax would? Do you think Jax would ever miss a dunk in basketball?
No.
No.
Just me. I mean, that's a dumb question, bro. Of course he wouldn't. Fuck.
Do you think he'd break the rim and everything?
Cassie yeah. King.
It'll look like Shaq's dunk when he entered the NBA and he was on Orlando Magic. Please tell me I saw that before.
Nah, I remember that.
I'm gonna believe it was that.
Look, he takes a dunk and the entire, not just the glass, but the entire frame.
Just falls over.
The entire frame came down. You know what? Let me find it, Rio. I'm gonna...
So done.
Rio, let me find it. I'm gonna put it for you.
Yeah, this brawler Cassie.
So we're about to start brawling.
Alright, give me a sec.
Bombs though?
Give me a sec, Rio. Let me find this clip. Let me find this for you.
Zoning though. The madness begins. Bro, what is this? Tweety can't even move.
Yo, like, what is this cough, bro? Like, everybody just backdashes after, like, minus 18. And, like, I never see it coming every time, and it's, like, this crazy set play.
And Tweety's getting tilted up. Oh my god, armor launcher? Tweety's falling for, like, every trick in the book.
Yo, look at this. I can just do this over and over again.
What is this?
Alright, Rio. Rio, I'm putting this in.
Tweety's in, like, the Twilight Zone. Like, everything he knows doesn't exist. Like,
alright, Rio. Check that out, Rio.
Yo, what am I doing?
What are you doing? You're choking.
I'm gonna.
Yo, oh my god!
What the fuck happened, dude? Fuck this game. Yo, I did like down 3, down 3, down 3, and it worked. It took like 8 for the block. Look, she won't block.
Why is it so hard to fight?
She never blocks.
Oh my god.
Yo, did you see that dunk, Rico?
Let me see, hold on. Let me look up. Yo, that answer?
I make violence look good.
Licks?
Bro, that dunk is too weird.
Relax, will ya? Yeah, the first round was so hilarious. Is that the hardest match you ever played in your life?
Dude, I swear in these costs, nobody blocks, bro. And then you get hit for expecting them to block, and that's into crazy set play, and it's like, you can't take it back.
Get open once, and then die. There is a new king. Yeah, let me see this video.
Like, you get one chance in these costs, bro. You fucking one chance. Opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Damn,
bro.
Yo.
Mom spaghetti. Oh,
you see that shit, Rio?
Yeah, you fucking threw a whole thing on the ground.
Yo, I put it in the Discord. If anybody wants to see it. Hey, Tweety, check out that dunk. I put it in the Discord. The most savage dunk I've ever seen.
Yo, is that Jax right now? In that video?
Yeah. That is,
yo,
bro.
Why is everybody AFK in the call? Okay, Rio's not.
Round one, fight. We're all too busy dying and laughing. What is this? The more you block, the more you lose.
You've been caged.
Damn. Is that infinite? Round two. Fight.
Line just went in there AFK, so I guess he's here. Final
round, fight. Okay, Line.
I make violence look good.
Dude. What the fuck? It made me block high, I swear. What happened?
Yeah, is that like anti-tank?
It like made me block high, dude. What the fuck just happened?
Wait, is that like a trap?
I don't know.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
I tried to block low and it was like, fuck you.
Relax, will ya? Thank you.
This man is mind fucked right now.
I saw it though. Is that a bug where like things are stand blocking because you're standing?
I don't know, dude, it. But it triggered me.
Can we like test some of this shit?
Dude, he's mob fucked. Pay your
blame. It's actually an overhead scars, it's not a command grab. The command grab is the one where she throws you to the other side.
Yeah.
Cassie King. Yo, I'm about to walk lying down with this Cassie.
What was that match so funny earlier?
Down three, down three, down three, down three.
Anything with Jax is funny, dude.
Okay. No, the one Jax versus Scars is like some... It's like... I don't
know. Yo, look at this... Nah, fuck out of here, Lion.
Damn, the anti-footsie? Can't walk it down?
Baron Black. That feeling when you're so down, Cassie three, King. Just make you like three sandwiches right now? Bro,
yo, what kind of sandwiches, bro?
Yo, we got some honey turkey, some honey ham, cheese, mayonnaise, mustard.
And honey mustard.
Oh, that mayonnaise, bro. Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Oh. Bro, have you guys ever had like bread with honey smothered all over it? Super. Like peanut butter and bananas and all that stuff?
I never tried
that. The Lion's about to get that ass wrecked right now.
Hey, Mariano with the resub. Thank you, man.
That sounds interesting, though. I should try that out.
Tastes good, dude. They like bread, like smear honey on it, like both sides, and put peanut butter on one side, and put cinnamon, cut up bananas.
Got this bread, jelly, cold cuts.
Put peanuts in it, it's really good.
Guys, I've been watching too much mixing, I need to eat. I need to wash down all this mix. Round this food. Two, fight!
We never need to buy salt from the store, because we're always full of it.
Yeah, I know, right? Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, so much I probably got so much damn blood pressure. You gotta think of punishment. Because of all these damn fighting games. No, it's funny. I still think... I actually believe MKX is a better game to shoot on the live though right now. Like, real talk.
It seems way more balanced.
Jesus.
Why are you complaining about shooting a fire right now?
Bro, you think you're M2S Black now?
What? Oh, what are you trying to do?
Nah, he just picked Aaron and didn't do anything.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm just looking at Aaron. Every time I look up on the screen, Aaron's getting tackled. Defended. Damn, I didn't even get to play the game, man.
Hold up, I need to redeem Aaron Black. Aaron Black. Is that Cassie, remember? Cassie King. Is Lion at his like therapist office while playing MKX?
Round one. You remember when Rio got a top 8 with Aaron Black? I play footsie.
Why is Saltface not playing? Saltface uninstalled. This fight's not going right now.
Damn.
You really?
Yeah. That's why I didn't do it. I would've been here alone.
Not a thing for punishment. Not even close. Round
two. Fight. Wait, what did you say? Saltface uninstalled. Saltface pulled the top right and closed the application and uninstalled from the target. Can I say it any better?
Gun is the best of them.
Yeah.
Get up, get down. It's just gonna get worse.
Yeah, I don't know.
Bro, Cassie's such a bully in the corner.
Why did I stop playing?
Aaron, Black Lives Matter, bro.
Wait, why did I stop playing
Cassie
that
wins.
Izu?
Why did I stop playing that character? God, I'm an idiot.
Cassie?
Pay your respects.
I started the game with Cassie.
Bro, if you stuck to it, do you know how many, like...
Yeah, you hit Foxy with that dirty-ass counter pick at the first EZW.
Oh, yeah, I did.
But to be fair, like, Lau was a dirty-ass counter pick to Ravenous.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything. Okay. Right, I'm going to Cassie. I'm gonna fuck this shit.
I'll give Scars a run back, Cassie.
Cassie King.
Is that Fox talking in the, like, chat? Bro, you don't even exist in these kings. Right now, we could all be playing this king right now. We can't even tell Zach what he's doing or not.
What just happened, bro? Like, I got whip punished by a net, like...
Yo, like, what is this, like, the Matrix?
Like, a sweep range net, like, what is going on?
Is this the Matrix?
I make violence look good.
Oh my god, sweep range net!
Oh my god, yeah.
Fucking godlike, bro.
Fucking horror stories back then.
Hear the cyber initiative. Round two. Fight.
You can't hear me because I put the mic away from my mouth. I don't think you want to hear me.
Get down.
Yo, dude, we do.
Relax, will ya?
Well, in that case, y'all can enjoy all the sweet stuff. Let's have.
What up, Nigglets?
Yo, that.
The Jack's God?
It was cracking me up earlier.
Jesus Christ.
You were making line raid so hard.
I heard he
ate all those dunks.
He was like, he counterpoked with the overhead. I'm like, what do you want me to do if people massive pokes on me? Like, I gotta.
Right?
Come on. Yo, I'm on the phone with my therapist, but like, yo, fuck you, dad. Like, I hope you have a full. Like, I hope you have. I hope the rest of your birthday.
Yo, with your therapist, bro, that overhead counter punch made you get a therapist.
I hope.
You had to go to therapy immediately, yo.
Yeah.
I hope the remainder of jump
punch on block into overhead.
I hope
the therapist.
I hope the remainder of your birthday is the worst hours of your life. Like,
fuck you. I'm not going to do that.
Damn, what the hell?
I know.
Jeez.
I deserve that.
Okay, I gotta get back to this phone call, but who does jump in and takes overhead punch, you fucking clown?
It's a real mix, though. Dude. Like, why are you getting, like, why are you...
You got hit by that, like, three times and lost.
Yeah. Rio said, Dap can do whatever he wants. It's his birthday.
Exactly.
It's a real mix, though. Like, I don't see the issue.
Yeah, I don't get why
Ryan
thinks it's, like, not good.
That's a real good
mix-up. He's
so dead. It's hella good. I mean, what else can I really do? Like, come on.
What
like,
the
I
fuck?
I don't have most of the tools I used to have before.
Is that you, Zyphox?
Yeah. What up?
Zypher!
What's going on, man? Happy birthday.
Zypher, the right. Evo name?
Zypher. I can't believe they messed up the name, man.
But they also spelled it Yomi Zyphat, dude.
And DJT was OJT or whatever?
Yeah.
He was!
He did us dirty, man.
This is the Yomi Rio.
You know how hard that tournament was? 1,400 people? Like, stop. Yeah.
That shit was ridiculous. Somebody just called you PL, line. How's that make you
feel? A lot of fucking PL.
Lion's on the phone with his therapist, bro. He's trying to get over the incident with Dab.
Jump punch overhead, bro.
How did it make you feel? I heard jump punch overhead.
Yo, that
ever since Lion got ninth,
He's just being lost to the therapist every day. I don't know what to tell him.
Hey, if I would've been fucking... If I would've been fucking dunking my way to fucking...
Oh, man.
Grand finals.
Yo, dab, I balled today, dude. Your honor.
You did?
Shut up. I did, I swear to God.
Like, it's my boy's dude. Birthday.
My God, on your, on my boy's birthday, dude, and I have two blisters on my feet, dude. I can't even walk.
Shut up.
Yo, Rio's randomly joining the low-tier heroes.
When's the last time you played?
Hey, what is this game?
I know, I got Rio
off. Bro, it's been a while.
It's been a while?
Like, 6 months.
Calm dead now. What was nice knowing you guys?
Was it since that one time?
See ya, dude.
Since that one time.
When you went and there was, like, girls on that stage like that?
Yes, dude. That's exactly
you
the
gotta last. You gotta do EX Sand to get that combo, right?
Yeah.
Fuck. You gotta start playing again, dude. Oh, I felt good except for the fucking... My shoes, man. They were too loose or something.
Who left?
I was just sliding in there and just fucking... Wins.
Lion.
Lion had to go and talk to his therapist.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm. Had to go talk about EX Overhead.
Is that the therapist because Jax?
Where did Jax touch you, Lion?
On the head.
On top of the head.
He just goes like this motion to like dash punch. Like, right here. Like...
Oh, I'm about to dunk some fools right now.
Oh no.
Yo, hey, Rio's about to get dunked right now.
Bro, no, Marin Black.
It's low tier battle.
Oh my god, no, please.
Let's go.
Rio, put a hat on, please. Go be a hat.
Yo, Tweety, re-invite me real quick.
Alright, hold on. Yo, did you talk to your therapist about the overhead dunks?
No, she, hold on.
Okay,
you heard me?
Yo, Lion, do I even have you added on this account?
Yeah, she heard me curse Dab out, and she was like, that's not a great way to deal with your depression issue, and I was like, damn.
Damn, Knight put you in a depression?
Not no.
Oh my god.
Why else would you be in a depression, bro? What the fuck?
Yeah, man.
Something worse than ninth place.
I'll pay that off. But nah, so I don't know. She was just asking me some basic ass routine questions that I have to answer every day.
Oh my god, Rio, you don't.
Every day?
Why are
you doing it?
Yo, is Rio about to win? What the fuck? Let's go. Caltron boys, Sonic Fox, achievement unlocked.
Yo, Aaron Black, 2015.
I have the greatest Fox Fitness trophy of all time. I got it on Sonic himself.
But did that get you a hairline, though?
Damn. Talking about
hey, that's fine. You guys bring that shit up more than I do.
Because we know how you feel, dude. It's fine.
No, you don't know.
Yo, just finish him, Rio. Finish him. Finish him.
Oh, shit, he's back.
Finish him, Rio. I think I just broke my mind.
Finish him.
I think I did, dude. I kicked it by myself. Wow.
Wow, dude, wow. There's nothing news of things that didn't happen. Wow.
Night Fox, you fucking Dominican ass, wetback ass bitch. Shut the fuck up. Go back across the border where you came from, bitch.
Oh my god. Damn,
let's go, Rio. Let's go.
Honestly, yo, he's still on the pixel. What do you say about that?
Yo, the pixel
play? Dude, wasn't that glitch? The health glitch.
Bullseye. Go, time for your bath, baby. Aaron Black wins.
Honestly, I can't even tell Lion to go back to Africa because they don't even want his ass over there. So.
First of all, I'm Native American. I have no business in Africa.
Bitch, we know you're black. Stop.
So, you know.
Did this guy just say he's Native American? What the fuck?
Alright, I gotta play on my TV. Hold on, let me hook this shit up to my TV.
Damn TV, boys.
What is this low tier as caught when we got Tarkatan in this shit?
Low tier boys, let's go.
Yo, Rio, invite me.
Chill, bro, we're trying to play some good games.
I mean, mop up Lion, invite me, dude. Come on.
Yo, this guy Zyfox trying to come in here with his
Lion. Lion, if you lose to Zyfox...
You wanna put me in a 1v1?
Nah, we're doing that shit on stream, bitch.
Oh, alright, yo, Rio. Let me go ahead and mop Zyfox real quick. You're not even online, what the fuck are you talking about?
Hold on, I'm smoking a cigarette.
What's he doing? He best starts hot in his
mate. What is that tech?
I feel so much better after watching all this mix. I needed them sandwiches.
He ate multiple sandwiches?
Yeah, like 3 sandwiches. That was fucking starving.
What the fuck is that string?
I'm about to make another sandwich. Dude, you convinced me. I'm just gonna make another sandwich. Because I ate one and I was like, shit, I'm kind of hungry still. Fuck. What should I do about the situation? I could just make another sandwich. Fuck. Dude, I didn't think about that. Sweetie,
that's too much work, bro. Make
Sweetie, what the fuck?
What?
It's Will.
So, are we playing with Loki?
Yo, my Tarkon's lit,
no, man.
You just confused. I just confused me and Tweety. Oh shit!
I didn't confuse you with Tweety, dude. I was telling Tweety.
Oh, why do I? What?
Why?
Why?
This is not a funny thing I do, dude. Come on.
Nah, don't try to play it off. You're talking, right, you know you're talking to the wrong person.
You're trying to OS right now?
Yeah.
There's no way I can use Saltface and Tweety ever. Saltface 2 times.
He's got a point there.
No.
You'll get next.
Damn, we're trying to backdash, Rip.
Alien wins. Pay your respect.
Yo, I'm gonna. Yo, Zachos, I'm gonna enter under that Heidi, dog. Next Combat Cup.
There is a new king.
If you see a nigga named Captain Sabo, that's gonna be me. I'm gonna say in Zy Fox's honor. That's it. That's all I'm gonna say.
I'll probably stream a little bit of Mugen tomorrow.
Alien. Bro, what is Tarkon Alien? What the hell is this?
Yeah, will you guys still play this after Injustice 2 comes out?
Nope.
If you didn't like the game so fucking much, why did you fucking go to spawn around and stop me from getting top 8, you fucking no hairline heaven.
Damn.
Somebody salty?
You're a fucking hypocrite. Don't say you don't like the game and then go to a tournament to support the game and stop somebody from making top 8, you fucking clown.
Whoops. My bad.
That's why you got fucking freed up by
should have been blocking low that day.
That's
man.
Why you lost a fucking telegraph matchup, you fucking dick.
I don't give a shit.
I was rooting against your ass like a motherfucker.
I know you was, you petty ass nigga.
Nah, I really didn't care.
What is this like early 2016 Alien Mirror Match?
Yo, I literally, nah, real talk though, I had entered F on around because, you know, the dude from NS hit me up. He's like, yo, what can you play? I'll just like, I was like, man, I don't even know. He's like, then he literally just like, yo. Nah, he literally was just like, yo, I just entered you for Street Fighter and MK. I was like, really, MK?
Like, wait, yeah. wait. There was a chance that I would probably have to play Hayate for top 8 anyway if you didn't show up.
Yeah, if I didn't show up, you would have been playing Hayate.
Wait, no.
You would have been playing Star Charger, bro.
No, I probably would have been playing Star Charger, yeah. Probably.
Whoops, I kind of ruined
Star Charger gave Hayate that beatdown.
Yeah, Hayate was on tilt, though. After what happened in the match against me.
I don't know, bro. I just don't think he was ready for the sisters.
Bruh, he taking both the sisters. He got Melina and Kit. Oh my god.
Dude, yo, that Star Charger pop off, yo, bro. I thought, like, Harambe came back.
Yo, what was that setup? Yo, look at the low crushing me and shit. What's going on?
Yo, what is going on right now?
Final round. Fight.
Yo, somebody, like, fire detect.
You guys are still in the Twilight Zone?
Somebody smoked it. Somebody in the bathtub? What the fuck?
It ain't me, though. Yeah. It's not right.
Dude, I missed delaying records for free, bro.
I bet you do.
Never see Alien picked anymore, bro. That's how bad it is.
It's beautiful. What character is?
Yo, Blake popped off.
Blake popped off on King twice. He did the
yeah, he was like, he was like,
the real king.
Who's the real king?
Yeah, he tried to take one out of my book from when I did the Summer Jam pop off.
It didn't matter because his art came to an end when DJT had to turn him into Black Goku.
So yo, the nigga did Black Goku.
DMS is a fucking clown.
That Black Goku.
If we're being low tier, I'll pick Inferno, bro.
Come on, bro. You can't get worse than that.
Yeah, Inferno's the worst in the game for free. That's free.
That shit, but that shit's got like online though, when it's laggy.
Round one, fight!
I don't know, man. I still think Master Storm's great. Character's kind of boy. That was funny, so I fought Rewind, he picked Master Storms on me. I was like, man, that's Master, you don't want to win.
Master of Losers Bracket?
Hell yeah, bro! Masters of Elimination, that shit is.
Round 2, fight!
Nah, you know when Evo happened though, right? The very first Evo, Melina Ethereal, wasn't even a variation.
Oh!
Ethereal Melina did not have
the lion popping off. He hasn't even won a round.
Nah, but you guys are back. I'm out.
It was literally variation of Melina with normal fade. It had no EX fade.
Oh my god, low crushing my tail? What the fuck?
Ethereal, can you imagine Ethereal Melina with no EX fade?
Yeah, she was trash.
Bruh, it wasn't even a character. Yo, Rabbit.
Get out of here, bitch.
Oh my god, Tweety, you now just get hit.
Let's
by...
go!
You get hit by back. What is it? The lowest low.
Let's go, Lion!
Oh my god, come
Let's
back.
Go!
Come back!
Let's go!
I'm talking right now!
Let's go! No! I'm about to whoop that ass, son. I got that meter lead. This is the
end of you. What's up, bitch? I'm right here.
Final round. Fight.
No!
I'm so mad at this word, dude.
No! No! The block's done! Why? Let's go! What's happening?
He's combo.
Let's go!
Jumping down four feet.
Go, Lion! Like, you're fucked. You're fucked, son. Let's go. Guess why, bitch. Guess why. Let's go.
Damn.
Yes! Let's go. Welcome to losers.
Dude, I'm salty, bro.
What's wrong with that scorpion arm? What's that thing on it?
I don't know.
Wait, is it on Scorpion's arm on the ground? Is that like a Doomsday spike?
Yeah.
Yo, Lion hit me with fake teleport into fucking EX teleport.
That's actually legit, bro.
Yeah. Raptor was hitting people with that at KIT.
Yeah, that's legit.
Ew. Yo, why does that look like a Doomsday spike on from his arm?
What is that, dude?
What the hell is that?
What if Scorpion players find like the ugliest ways to play? They'd be doing overhead on blocks until he gets teleport.
Hey, bro, it's like, bro, cancel teleport to EX teleport is legit. I'm like,
yo, look who it is. It's Chokrai. Chokrai's in the stream.
Chokrai?
Yeah, it's Chokrai.
Round one, fight.
Sometimes you gotta take those risks, bro. Don't press a button after fake teleport.
Why do they go be like, is that choke face out here? That's what a nigga gonna say. That's what he's gonna say, watch.
Kinda salty about that. You say you don't like a game, but you still travel for it. What kind of dumbass logic is that?
Oh my fucking god. I came to find a round to hang with my friends.
I hope you get fired at your job, dude.
I didn't even care about the tournament. I just entered that shit for kids.
I hope you go to work tomorrow and they say you're fired, dude. Fuck you.
You is hating right now. Alright, Ryan. I got you.
You won't feel that. two.
Oh man.
Fight. Hey, what did Roger say? Ghetto gaggers.
Tweety at you. Oh my god. It's all good, Ryan.
You can't even do back 3-2 EX teleport. Back 3-2 is a special cancel board. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, you
background block at the
end. You know, block? Oh. I don't know.
You know the ugly shit?
I don't know who the fuck does that. I'd never do that.
Probably someone got top 8 somewhere.
Yo, Immortal Angel?
Bruh. Oh my god.
Yo, sweetie, peripheral, how did you get 3-0 by Immortal Angel? I wanna know.
Yo, so
online.
So who's the quote unquote new Salt Face?
All in a day's work.
Since it ain't me anymore. Since I'm not that Salt anymore like that.
Who chokes a lot?
Raptor does back 3-2 EX teleport? I believe it. I believe it.
Raptor, yeah, he does that shit. Raptor does the most maniac shit.
Yo, you know the most moment you feel like a guy.
With Scorpion, anyways.
When you interrupt Hellfire Scorpion doing 4-4 fireball cancel. I did that shit online today with Kenshi. That shit was a hard ass read.
Yeah, it is. And then they do Flame War next time, and you get fucking
40%.
Dab, you have a request. If you can hear this. Like somebody wants to see the slam brutal.
Oh, I don't have it unlocked. I have a new PS4.
Oh,
I thought Zyphos was supposed to play, but he does.
I'll get it later for the next stream. Or I'll leave right now and go get it. After this.
Alright, yo, somebody want
to
see.
No, don't leave, bro. The stream wants to see dunks.
Dunks all day?
Damn.
Dunks on dunks on dunks.
You can have this online shit, Dad. Meet me offline, bitch. I'll fucking 3-0 your shit.
Damn, what the fuck?
Niggas calling you adult line now, God.
Nah, I wanted to hear that from Dad.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's a noise that he does.
Is that?
The one? Now one
getting mixed.
In all honesty, is Jack's bottom 5 though, in all honesty?
No.
I don't think he's bottom 5, but he's not like top 15 or top 5.
He's mid-tier though. Low mid.
I mean, isn't every character like mid-tier in this game?
Well, I mean, there's 15 characters in top 5, so I guess, yeah.
Yeah.
What is this ugly character you're using right now, Rio?
Down 4 into puddle? Rio, please. Punish overhead dash front with grab, please.
Oh my god. That shit made my screen shake.
Oh my god, did this man just-
Yo, Dab does- or, Jax does stuff that makes the screen shake.
Let's go!
Oh, Rio!
No, Rio, no!
I was so sure he was gonna do something on the ground. Got this.
Round two.
Just in the corner. Fight.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ascaris, you wanted to delete that comment. It's a little late for that.
Salt Face, here's a question.
Yup.
Would you rather go to prison for the rest of your life or have sex with Devorah?
I'll go to prison.
You said what?
I'll go to prison.
You tripping. I'm all up in that butt pussy.
I'm going to prison. I'm going straight to prison.
Yo.
Hell no, bro.
I'm fucking the shit out that butt bitch, bro.
You crazy.
I'm talking my dick all in her guts.
It was mixed right now!
Let's go!
He guessed wrong like 5 times in a row, and you only did like 30%. Yo, Dab can't guess right! What's happening?
This is gonna be my Evo character for Combo Breaker.
Come on, bro! No!
Oh my god, yo, the match just had a fucking brief intermission. What just happened, dude?
That's what I'm saying. Yo, Rio, I just saw you getting mixed by Cyrax.
It just kicked me off the King of the Hill.
The mix is too strong.
Dude, what the fuck?
That's so broken, dude. What can he do right there?
Yo, nothing. Like that,
shit like that, that's what Jack needs. Like, yeah.
Pay your respects.
That's why he needs like little things like that. He needs
punches. Yo, is Venomous like the most potato character ever?
Dude, nah, one guess wrong two so moves many over times. And over.
Bruh, oh my god, what the?
Bro, Woody, send me another invite, please.
This man just went with Venomous Devour. I'm out.
Venomous isn't bad,
she's,
bro.
She's good, dude. If you could guess right, she's good.
Dude, Dab legit guessed wrong 5 times and only lost 30%.
Nah, real talk, I think that character...
I had like 1 health left too and I was trying to mix that up.
Actually, real talk, I think that character might have some good tech, armor breaking tech.
Because yeah, if you do spray on knockdown...
Nah, if you open them up with like highs in the corner with Venomous, she can get like 50% meterless, but her 50-50s don't do that much.
Oh man, that's still...
Because you do like... The launcher into down one, like 10 down ones, and it stacks the poison, and you get like 10% after the combo.
Oh, that was hilarious.
Yeah, like I said to that question, I'm going to jail.
Got me fucked up, bro. Bro, you know what that means? No actual food. You can't travel to tournaments. You can't even watch tournaments, bro. Fuck that, bro.
I'll take prison.
You got me fucked up, bro. You got me fucked up, bro.
I'm going to prison, dog.
I'm fucking her and I'm naming every cockroach that comes out of her, bro. That's facts.
What?
The punish?
What?
We know matchups on her?
That's a strike.
I ain't going to jail, bro.
I'll take it.
Take me to prison.
You going to prison too, Mike?
Oh my god, what is this?
Yeah, hold on.
Bro, what is going on right now?
Yo, DJ Snowman know what I'm talking about, bro. Yo, did that tech, like, leave you vulnerable for the bomb?
Yeah,
what if you get raped in jail? Hey man, it's called, you better do something fucked up so you get a solid character fine. Hold on, what did Mike tag me in? Don't be a menace, take me to jail. Oh my god, he did not just put this. He did not just put that mic.
I don't know, bro. That's no chance of parole. Nah, fuck that. I'm good, fam.
Final round. Fight. You can just break out, bro.
It's not that
it's your easy. FGC brothers to hide you.
Hell yeah, I can get somebody like Papa Shocks.
Hide in Papa Shocks' closet for 20 years.
Yeah.
Yo, Rio's getting out neutral. So look at these combos, these combinations. What the fuck is going on Rio's stream? Oh, the 5-hour energy ad.
You agree with Adonis? Oh, come on, bro.
Bro, y'all better realize, bro.
Ryan said people out here eating ass but won't slide up in Devour.
Yo, what's the difference though? Like, I don't understand.
Between eating ass and sliding up in Devour? I don't know, dude.
Like, what? Y'all don't understand, bro. You're going to prison for the rest of your life.
Will you die if you slide up in Devour?
Like, she can keep the hood on and she's like cute. Like, she's like a 5. Throne
defended. Yeah, but will you get, like, sick and die if it's, like, the Venomous variation?
No, see, that's the thing, though. If you bust in her, you won't die.
Dude, it better be, like, I don't even know, bro, because Swarm Queen, you're going to get fucking stung all up. Venomous, you'll probably get a disease and die, like...
Brew Butter's your best bet.
Yeah, probably, dude. Are you Broodmother variation today?
Jail or get Melina head?
Yo, is it Ravenous? Melina?
It doesn't matter. It's still... The mask gotta come
you
off.
You know man. What? In all honesty, bro...
I'll take the head.
Nah, I'm going to jail on that.
Hey, I'm Melina's got lips now. And if it's... Now, look, if it's pre-MKX Melina, well, take me to jail.
You know what? Actually...
I'll take the hit because you can always.
Every time you guys say that, I can't stop thinking of that dopey menacing. Take me to jail. I fuck a man in the ass.
Oh my. Yeah, I'm about to play. Yo, is that allowed played on stream or no? No, I don't think that is. Keep your kids away from
me. Y'all niggas got me tripping.
Dude, Will, does that not? Like, come on.
Yeah, it does.
So you would rather go to jail than slot up in the war. Y'all niggas.
I'm going to jail. Take me to jail, bro. That's all I gotta say.
Exactly. Cut the lights off. Keep the hood on, and you in there, bro. Just tell her don't talk in third person though. Like this one is enjoying it. Like nah, don't do that shit. Bro.
This one is enjoying it.
Yeah. You know, she talks in third person and shit. This one is about to come.
I'm out.
Lions always gotta make shit weird, dude.
Yeah, bro.
I'm out, bro. Hell no. Oh my god, Scars. Why? This nigga's Goonies, like, prison must be nice. You don't need a job. You don't need to pay taxes. Free shelter. They provide free food. I wanna go to play.
I make violence look good.
Excruciating, yes? Wait, does Devora even have any armor breaking setup or no?
Probably doesn't, man. Let's get her using strength.
Ooh, Rio mixing right now? But Denzel likes to call that
look, look what Silver I put. He put lose to Lion or fuck Devora. Which one would you pick?
In all honesty, I'd fuck Devora.
Rather than lose to you? Rather than lose to yourself?
Yeah. Wins. I'd fuck Devora. If I lose to myself, I'm popping off.
That's why I made sure I didn't lose your ass in the final round. I can't.
Oh yeah, you were gonna get that Star Charger point two pop off, bro.
Nigga, why you think I stayed mad quiet the whole time till the set was over? Devora.
Oh, you know what? Nah, I ain't gonna even go there. I don't need to go there.
Yeah, good. Don't.
Yeah, please. Let's not do that.
No, I was talking about something at the tournament.
Oh, yeah, sure.
What? What the hell? The tournament?
That feeling when Injustice 2, everybody's claiming they're gonna be like the best of their character.
Nobody's fucking claiming that.
Yeah, what do you mean? I'm not claiming that. I'm gonna be the best. And then Sonic Fox picks up your character and you're like no longer the best with that character anymore.
I claim Harley, but nobody's gonna play her again.
And before
nobody's gonna play her fucking again.
Becomes the best Harley.
I don't even know who I'm gonna play yet.
Mike, you already know I got it.
Yeah, it's fine. I think it's like you and KP, that's it.
I think Mike is gonna enjoy Injustice 2 this time.
Maybe we'll see.
Tell at Salty Quinn, tell Lion he gotta fuck the boy and look dead in the eyes while he's doing it.
I mean, no. For one, because it's a female. I mean, if it was a male, probably, but no.
Well, then the war or jail.
That's different. My life is on the line, though.
Nah, bro. The war or jail.
I mean, if my life is on the line, clearly the war, but.
She's got acidic inside.
If she's in the venomous variation, bro, your life is on the line anyway.
On the other one, she has bugs inside of her.
Okay, but no.
I mean, you're just gonna get stung a bunch.
I mean, it's a lose-lose, but at least you get to live the rest of your life.
Yeah, I prefer just getting stung, bro, swamp clean all day.
Yeah, you can live. You can live the rest of your life outside.
But what is Broodmother, though? Like
nothing, bro.
So Broodmother
more bugs.
Different kind of bugs.
Who would get the brood?
I'm done.
You know the little bug thing that she sprays out in Broodmother?
The crawler, bro. You'd have the crawler.
Yeah, you got the crawler coming out.
Fucking lying, man. Why did you start a combo like this? What the hell?
Yo, like Metroid walked right into the middle of this shit.
I've been here the entire time.
Not on me, bro.
Yo, Mike's just like, I can't stay quiet no more. This is ridiculous.
Been here the entire time. I heard this like. It was like the conversation was like.
Oh my god, I just lose like that.
You need like.
I think you just did.
I can't even. I just can't.
Yeah, I think it's time to go to sleep.
Yeah.
Oh my god, no, I do not want to play this game right now. You fucking kidding me?
There is a new king. Yo, Rio, did you ever get Turok 2? Or no?
Yeah, Rio, Turok 2 came out. I've been playing that shit.
Turok 2? Where?
Yeah, it re-released on PC. It's got updated controls and
oh,
shit.
Oh, that's godlike.
Yeah, so 60 frames, not an N64 controller.
That is godlike.
It's pretty fucking tough, actually, yeah.
Nuke for the win.
Yeah. I mean, Cerebral Bore.
Nuke is the most broken gun ever.
I mean, it is pretty good, but I think my favorite's the Razor Wind. That's a tough guy.
Dude, Cerebral Bore was cheap in multiplayer.
Yeah, Scars, though. Don't invite anybody. We don't want like a full toss. Round
one, fight. Wake up dash punch. You got hit by wake up dash punch, bro. How did that happen?
Yeah, I could have done any medium one. Damn. It's like line now getting on.
Damn, bruh. Alright, I gotta go to sleep. I'm gonna catch you guys.
See you later.
This conversation is ridiculous.
Gotcha. Somebody's getting more. You gonna feel that for days. Hands out from Venomous.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Jesus Christ.
Yo, Lion with the Tweety combos.
Battle and I are one. Hey, what's up, Crosby? Fight.
Lion, what was that?
Bro.
He went down for the mid beat.
Was Lion ever gonna be dad, like, once in this game? His dad's
he's went through, like, the whole roster.
God.
Right. Oh, he gets hit by that quick reset every single time.
All in a day's work. Dude, Nav is up 4-0 against.
Alright. If Dab is winning, then I guess I should get on.
And we need Mike to stop him?
Pay your respects. A little bit of fisticuffs. Brush off the knuckle dusters. Throne defended.
King's kind of big right now.
Yeah, Lion, I always get input errors. It's stressful, bro, because you know if you lose, you gotta wait 20 minutes to play again. Triborg.
Yes. Lion never beats me, damn.
Damn, are we gonna need a Metroid versus Lion first to five?
First to five, $100?
$100? You think I have $100?
Well, I mean, not any money, just playing.
No, I'm sorry. But I don't play the game. Doesn't mean I can't say mine can't beat me.
Damn, damn.
It's like the best matchup to watch in the game because it's so action packed.
Yeah, it's like, who's gonna get in the corner and get fucking mixed?
Yo, all you gotta do is keep jabbing at Cyrax. Just like in MK9. Just stay in Cyrax's face. You'll be alright.
I don't think Ominous versus Lion will matter at Combo Breaker, because everybody will just care about Injustice.
Wait,
yeah.
Ominous and Lion
beat? Yeah. Because Ominous feels offended that, like, Lion thinks he can beat him and shit. I don't know.
Stupid.
What's the matchup? Jax versus
Scorpion? I don't know, like, probably Kung-Jin versus Scorpion?
Mix versus Mix. They should play a game that they don't know how to play. That'd be more fun. That'd be more
like KI?
Yeah, like play KI or something.
Test your luck?
Yeah, play Test Your Luck.
Test Your Luck.
Yo, Test Your Luck sucks.
CEO 2015?
Test Your Luck is ass in MKX, man. It's perfect in MK9. It was perfect. I guarantee you, 10 years from now, you won't ever play a verse in that, but your ass gonna play a fucking Test Your Luck map. You're like, fuck yeah,
Lion, are Test Your Luck. Going to Combo Breaker?
Test Your Luck is the best.
We did have a... I think like...
Yo, Scar's just body tab, damn.
Yo, what just happened?
I don't know.
You got mixed.
I looked away from the match 1 second, came back and...
That's what's up, Lion.
Got me. Triborg wins. We did have a Test Your Luck tourney. It was like, it was only like five of us. It was like me.
No, you can't do no variation cross because then Scars can't play Cyrax.
There is a new. I think it was like 5 years ago, like end of 2011. MK9. We did like a silly no entry fee Test Your Luck tournament, and I think. Triborg. That was like before Sonic became godlike, so I won with Cage.
Was your gamer tag Tweety to Bird? Is that like a Kung Lao reference?
What?
I don't get it.
I don't really either.
Tweety to Bird, tweet. I get it.
Are you fucking dense?
Never seen Looney Tunes?
See fucking yeah. Time.
Oh, yeah. No, I just got it now. I wasn't thinking of the little yellow bird. Fight.
Dude, I'm about to get fucking smocked.
Damn, bro, don't get knocked down.
I got mixed, dude. No, no, not again. What? How do I block that, dude?
I don't even
how
know.
Do I block that sheep? Let's go. Go, don't run from me. Let's go.
No.
Like,
it's kind of
big.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
What?
Like
grab
anti-reload? Let's go! Let's go! No!
When you tried to mic the bomb last second?
Yes! It's my time. It's my time, Ryo.
Oh my god.
Let's go!
Damn, the armor right there.
Still glad to report?
The Kung-Jin answer?
Alright. Let me get on this fucking Mortal Kombat and mop this Lion, bitch.
I don't know if you want to see your Scorpion, dude.
I'll mop him with that.
Dude, I don't even have the Scorpion trust.
I could be Lion in the Scorpion. They're free. I use that infected
Scorpion.
What is
Kung-Jin announcing the answer, sorry?
Yeah, Kung-Jin can just always
I just kind of mop?
Yo, Tweety popping off already? Kung-Jin.
Wins. Oh man, I'm tired of shit.
Low tier matchup?
Dude, like, Cyrus can't do anything about constant pressure.
Scar said I fucking hate this game.
Yeah, I do too. Dumb. All those flips.
Well, Kung-Jin's kinda shitty.
But he's still annoying. He's still really, like, shitty design. Still has moves with no hurtbox. Fucking dumb, the dumbest thing in any fighting weapons. Oh, let me just fucking extend my normals halfway across the screen.
Low caliber boy?
Yeah. Nah, fuck that, you could sidestep in that game.
True.
Round 1, fight! What do you think is the next mechanic NRS is gonna introduce that's gonna just be ass?
Blocking?
I think you know, in the 2, they're gonna introduce like a lean. Not like a sidestep, but like a lean. Like a lean forward, a lean backwards.
Yo, a lean?
Yeah, like...
lean back!
Like, yeah, like some fucking stupid...
Those footsies, who has the best lean footsies? Yeah, Jax leans hella low.
Mike, that was the stupidest thing.
Yeah, Jax the best lean.
Yeah. Dude, that's... Would you put it behind?
Those
juices. Yeah, like Catwoman's lean. Like, it's just like, meow. Would you really put it behind? Yeah, would you really put it behind?
It's lean, boys.
It's kinda cool if they did it
right. Get that lean.
It'd be cool if they did it right.
Yeah, but they wouldn't. It'd be fucking MKX.
Lean, like...
Yeah.
MKX lean stance.
Yo, it's time to lean, let's go!
Could you imagine, instead of teabagging, you could just lean forward and back?
What the fuck?
It's lean, boys, let's go!
Like, yeah, like, fucking...
What's the lean? What's the lean?
Like, yeah.
What's the mix? What's the lean?
What's
right?
The lean?
Get lean tonight, let's go! Get mixed! Mixed? Let's go!
Lean? I'm getting lean around
right now. Yo, only if you could lean right now, you'd be able to, like, play footsies. And, like, play the game.
Yo, the fraudulence? Oh!
I remember when the game first came out, and you could mash normals, and then they would execute in the first available frame.
Yeah, that'd be that was so nice.
Patience.
That was so nice.
Be the
yeah,
best.
I know, right?
Like, now that I think about, like, how the game advanced, I was like, man, that'd be so
no real,
like,
no!
Like, that would be, like, really good right now.
Yeah, that would
be. Let's go!
What?
Yo,
I did armor!
Bro. Let's go!
I did armor!
Jesus.
Yo, I did armor!
Let's go!
Yo, I did armor.
Jeez.
Like,
I swear, yo, I waited and I did armor and then you come out.
Okay.
I got leaned on.
Chill.
This guy just yelling, dude. First one call.
Pay your respects.
Dude. What bad. Defended.
And rip ears?
Like, I'm literally bleeding right now?
I think I have. No. Oh, yep, I'm dying.
Dr. Fate breakdown tomorrow, bitch.
Dr. Strange, what?
Dr. Fate breakdown tomorrow.
Dr. Fate? Yeah, it's cool, I guess. Is anyone else just, like, not hype? Does anyone feel like the new game coming out just feels like kind of like a job? Like a project, almost? You're like, okay, well, like, alright, let's just...
Life is like every 2 years. Like...
Yeah, like every 2 years, it's just gonna be like, oh, here we go again. Like...
Yeah, I'm just excited.
Yeah, I can kind of feel it, but once you start playing the game, you're gonna like have so much fun.
Yeah, the problem is I just don't have the character yet. I don't have like, no character on that roster. Nah, none of them are like.
Just like day one, just play like every character.
Yeah, like. I don't know. I think we're gonna be lame and play the Flash.
Of course.
No, that's not
Swamp Thing.
Yeah, Swamp Thing looks promising, but again, I don't wanna have Swamp Thing and then be fucking slow as shit.
He looks so slow.
Yeah, at least Journey had a fast ass dad.
Yeah.
And he had walking voice.
Yeah, but the reason why Grundy was shit was because his like normals were no slower than, no faster than like 10 frame. Yeah, like his down 2 was 8, that's it. Everything else was 10 or more. Yeah, it was fucking shit. You couldn't counter folks, especially when you got Superman with trait on fucking 4-2-3 in your ass. You're like, well, I can't do anything. I might. I haven't.
Yeah, Grodd actually looks sick, like from the like year ago gameplay trailer.
Yeah, not in light of who I'm with, in light of the Gorilla Munch Gorilla. The Russell Jimmy's Gorilla. That's what I was.
Russell Jimmy Gorilla?
That's my
the avatar?
Yeah, that's my fucking. That's on my arcade stick. It would be perfect.
Yeah, Gorilla Grodd seems like a micro.
I think I might play as, yeah, one of the big dudes, or probably like the Flash. And then DLC, I think I'll fucking just.
Just DLC,
Tanya all over again.
Yeah. Sub Zero's gonna come in with like an ice teleporter, like.
Ice teleporter puts a clone on and then he teleports his clone.
Yeah. Yeah, like, yeah, we'll have his MK vs DC moveset. Yeah, the fucking ice coffin color, exactly. But then you'll be able to put a clone up, right? And then his trait. Yeah, like he'd get like an unbreakable or a kind of, you know, no chip.
That's a scorpion guy, right? He got like a
flame. Yeah. Sub Zero, boom, activate that. Wow, look at that. No chip damage.
Like 30 seconds.
It's gonna be like Aquaman trait. He's gonna have it like every fucking like 2 seconds.
Yeah, and now you can still die to not a normal chip. Like, you can't do anything about it.
Yeah, probably.
I still think chip shouldn't kill. I think that would be that'd be a really, like, that's probably like my only thing I love about Street Fighter V, is that chip doesn't kill.
Yeah, besides that critical art.
Yeah, well, that's fine.
Yeah, perfectly fine.
That's like easily something you did really nicely in that game. We're gonna end up doing another Common Network charity stream to get more fucking shit for this game.
Pay your respects.
Cause it's gonna be big.
Can't wait.
I can wait. I'm okay with waiting.
All I know is I've seen.
I just want to play Robin.
Orbs and pillars. That's all I've seen of like this.
Melina. Jax.
Yo, we should play on the Switch.
You just have all tournaments on the Switch?
What's that?
Have all tournaments on the Switch?
Yeah, all tournaments on the Switch, yeah. That sounds fucking god. Each player gets a Joy-Con.
That'd be so sick.
I think I have a hunch that they will be doing that. I think Ed Boon like tweeted out a Switch logo or something like that.
Oh yeah, he did.
Yo, did you just wake up raw overhead dash punch? I found some stupid shit. Well, I don't know if it's I found, but
I remember we used to call Scars and Seam Scar Sunscreen. I remember that. Yeah, like back when she was Scar Sunscreen. I don't remember why we did that, but it's either that or Lady Magister. She came out to one of the
The sunscreen?
Fucking what's it called? The Yestercade tournaments way back. Like way back.
Yo, Lion getting zoned by Jax and Melina?
What the fuck is this? This the Twilight Zone again? It's like low tiers are like ridiculous again, first of ones and kids. Oh my god. Yo, can Lion beat Dab in like 7-3 matchups his favor?
Get
I had a bowl of oatmeal earlier.
Good for you.
Final round.
So special.
Fight.
I feel like Meter Bear and Air Tech's gonna fucking make shitty matchups even worse though. Gotcha. Imagine working your way, getting in, and then boop, they flipped out.
Yeah, but if you make a read, then their meter's gone and they get punished.
Hopefully. Hopefully the rule stays for all characters. This is gonna be some fucking character that...
The lion cannot beat Dad. Jax wins. For reals.
Cause lion fucking suck.
Oh, yep.
How fast is Sub-Zero slide? 9 frames?
No, it's really only 9? I thought it was faster than that.
Yeah, it's 9. Reptiles is 2.
Yeah, Reptile EX.
Reptiles is like 5, isn't it? Like EX is like 5 or 6.
6.
Yeah. We should all just play MK2. No, we should play Mugen. Let's go fucking pick a Mugen game. We should all just play that instead. Biggest insult NRS is like, alright, we gave you guys Injustice 2. We're all fucking playing like 600 character Mugen games.
Round 1, fight.
Gotcha! Yo, Legendary Cornbread said, what up, Ray? Rye? Can you not even spell Rio, bro? What? Legendary Cornbread in the chat.
Oh, what's up, Cornbread?
You're blowing up the stream monsters?
No, I could go for some Legendary Cornbread right now, bro.
Alright, names are making me hungry.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if I want to play Turok or Overwatch. I don't know.
Uninstall Overwatch and play Turok.
Yo, how much is the remastered Turok?
Yo, what is this combo?
It's on sale right now, so you get it for $15.
Cyrax has some shit, bro.
Of course he does. He's a size fucking Cyrax. Dude, Cyrax is like the worst character in MK3, but still have some fucking dirty mix up. He's fucking bullshit.
Can he kill off his runner?
Yeah, he could kill off of everything, but he's just bad. Because like half the cast could do an infinite bomb.
What?
Yeah, if your character had like a launcher, you could relaunch all the robots.
In what game?
In MK3.
What?
There's like a chart that shows you like what characters who can like do the infinite, and like all the robots can get infinite by everybody because they have like the biggest hitbox besides Shiva. Oh yeah, it's fucking, it's something, alright. The reason why I play is classic Sub-Zero is because he can fucking infinite Cabal, and I practice that shit. Yeah, he can infinite Cabal because he's kind of got like a.
I thought he had one.
Oh, what?
A male ninja.
What are you guys talking about?
I'm talking about UMK3, like, why in vanilla UMK3, I play as Masked Sub, and I said it's because I can fucking infinite Kalal. that's pretty much why.
So, her B&Bs have, like, 200 GPs and, like, half of them.
Those do a good chunk of damage. 41%,
so fucking B-stand. Unblockable.
For
yeah, did you not see?
What's the restand?
Bro, the fucking net into the fucking bomb into the overhead.
Oh.
If you don't have meter, good luck.
Okay,
yeah,
good.
GG, dude. Your katana, then?
Why are all the yellow characters broken?
I thought we went over this last night.
You did, but it's just crazy, dude.
Just gotta bring it up one more time.
Because yellow is
damn, Jax
color
is gonna take on a gold medalist right now.
Damn. That low Evo medal though, 7?
They like colored differently for how, like, yeah, how he plays.
He's actually playing Loop Kang.
Chris, are we friends on Steam?
No.
Fuck the ass.
Can I talk about that wireless connection? Talk a
little? Yo, Jax is about to get zoned, bro. Look at this.
Yo, what is this multi-ass zoning?
It's fucking broke, dude. Who said there's no zoning on MKX? Look
yo,
at this.
I can't
this
watch
shit
this, yo. This is like, oh my god.
Where, put some close where's moves the rush down, dude? Where's the rush down?
Bro.
You will not be remembered. Get ready for Injustice 2, dude. Round 2.
Fight. I'm not ready, Kenny. I'm just not.
Get ready for.
What?
Yo, that shimmy throw? The Evo medalists? Let's go.
Yo, what is this? We can't even beat them.
I can beat Dev.
Yo, the Evo!
Let's stop. Oh my god. Buff Jax.
I could do it. And then I'll beat him one round, like one game, and then just stop him ever again.
Well, got him dead.
Rip. Oh, we dunking now. Fucked up.
Yo, did you see that whiff punish on the 1-1-1?
Yo, Tweety, go AFK real quick.
I want my chance at the medalist, bro.
I don't care about playing line, dude. I'm just gonna mop him, he's gonna cry, and tuck his fist. And
feel free.
He's gonna be like, dude, how come you could come back and not have him been played in like forever and mop me when you come back? Like, I'm sorry, dude. How do we both get fucking?
I don't. I just always go to whatever stage the other person picks.
I was about to fucking yell out conspiracies. Oh, cool.
Round one, fight.
Just a kick him from bro. The disrespect is too much.
Yo, I gotta respect, bro. We're talking about an Evo medalist. Did you see what he just did to Dab?
Are we really making some cornbread?
Really?
I'm just curious.
Oh, I get hit by the second part of that.
Red normal has like 10 active frames.
Damn, I gotta face Dab next. Fuck.
Pay your respects.
Damn, baby, look.
I'm gonna get dunked.
The birthday bro.
So, do you like claim his Evo medal now?
Not really. Kind of.
Damn that half.
Yo, all this beef talks are making me hungry.
Yo, I want some beef and cornbread, bro.
Talking about cornbread, beef.
About to go get that medium rare steak.
Leatherface.
Or it's not that leather, it's steak. In the medal over.
Damn.
Blake, still have your medal?
Damn, Blake, the medal? Damn.
He said that he couldn't find it or something. It's lost.
He kept it.
Put it in his backpack.
That's whatever, I got another one.
Blake's gonna show his family and shit, like, hey guys, what I got.
I went to
top 8 at Evo and lose the medal, bro.
It's like Blake goes to his family, like, see, I haven't been doing nothing for the last 3 years of my life. Show some.
Yeah,
be savage. Look what I got to show for it, the shiny ass medal.
Why is this Jin wrecking me? Mix-ups are too much.
Just rub some dirt in.
The mix-ups.
Round 2. Fight!
Yo, this is the Hicks?
What is this? You just got hit once, right?
What the fuck?
Okay. Bro.
Who's reliving the past a little bit?
Damn! Hey, they have the monster! Yo, I don't think I can win this, bro.
Final round, fight!
Don't have me. Oh!
What is this monster? Like, this monkey?
Let's go! No, I'm about to go in. Let's go! Come on, dab. Come on. Let's go. Show me who the real dab is. Oh no!
Oh my god.
So that was that birthday info there?
Birthday
in the air. No, the reset.
Bro, giving that 50
up?
Oh my god, what is this?
What? Oh, he went for
it's
it.
Definitely
yeah,
that.
That was fucking. For the birthday reads, dude.
Bro.
Leatherface wins.
That just happened?
Pay your respects. There is a new king.
Yeah, well, let's go, Zyfox.
I wanna run this.
Jax. Predator. Jax.
Wow.
Line still hasn't taken one game off that?
Line just gave up, he went AFK.
He went to go talk to his therapist about those overheads.
Round 1, fight!
What's this?
Hit it.
That shit's been hitting everybody tonight. Damn.
Yo, what was that?
Hit you so hard you bounced the other side of the fucking stage.
Honest? Zyfor, let's go. Yo, look.
What is that setup, bro? Yo, innovating shit? That was so
No, ugly. No flame aura?
When you have a restand, but you go for like the hard knock?
Hard knock? Could get 40% mirrorless, but you get a 29% hard.
Yo, we're innovating shit. Bro. Okay.
Damn, he did it. Oh, that round was ugly.
That round was ugly.
Get the words out of my mouth.
Round two. Fight.
I'm gonna bust out some aliens.
Oh my god.
Damn, we're back.
You gave him the back too.
Yeah, we're using every move in Scorpion's arsenal.
Look at these. There's like signs of brilliance with Zyfok Fire, and then he does like 29 to the hard knock. Oh my god! Fucking...
Yo, how did that connect, bro? Only like an Evo champ.
I don't have those yet.
So good, dude?
I don't have those yet. Oh, he did it.
Never had those. What are you talking about?
God damn it.
You set yourself up for these side fucks.
I had that.
You can't say anything.
Dude, I don't think I've seen such ugly Hellfire gameplay in my life. And I've seen Lion try and play Hellfire before.
Keep talking shit over there, dude. But you're like, let me check how much fucking wins you got, bitch.
Here we go with the fucking stats check.
Dude. The data frames on this bitch.
Yeah, 10, bro?
A 10 and 11.
I'm in the double digits. You're over there with one win against
them. Bro, I just got here to have as many wins and losses as
possible. Bro, why does Dab have twice the amount of wins that all of us do? What the fuck did we do earlier? Damn, it's definitely Dab's birthday today.
I have the same
wins?
Stats that Lion does. He's been here for like 2 hours.
Yo, Lion's picking his main, bro. He's gonna beat Dab this time.
Oh shit. Yo, Lion's ready. He heard us talking about it. He told his therapist and everything.
His therapist says just use Scorpion, bro.
Damn, we can line with the Rage Select. You ready?
The Rage Select?
Yeah.
Damn, they're going with the mains.
Damn, and it's on the pit. Line trying to get every little
damn
advantage. He needs it. Need those corner escapes, bro. I'm gonna count how many dunks it's gonna take to make Line Rage Quit.
What if Line just fucks him up?
I believe it when I see it. 5-0 Dab right now on score.
Round one, fight.
We both start with the jump back, they're just playing foot. Yo, Lion walking himself into
damn,
the corner.
Damn, as soon as they like. Yo, what is that strategy? Walk back
he's
to the
smudgies, bro.
Combo? Like...
This is an MKX.
Ooh, oh my god, yo, we're poking at a plus 18 on hit. Yo, Lion must be triggered right now.
Yo,
he's got his therapist on speed dial, yo.
Why would he be triggered?
He
like,
just got
Lion looking like Blake
plus
right
18.
He didn't establish that he was gonna fucking jail his shit.
This fool just standing there.
Oh my god, yo, these footsies right now are too much.
The Lion is gonna learn nice right now. Yo, the footsies!
Ooh. Alright, I see Lion ascending. So is this Lion or Blake? Has to be Blake.
This is the end of you.
Lion about to pop
round
off.
Two. Fight.
Yo, the
that's
log footsies?
Is that a punish?
Yeah, it's a reversal. I don't think it was a punish.
Ooh. That
yo, this is so tense.
Yo, these footsies are now. We're outspacing Ashby normal.
Damn.
Oh my god, the dunk. One dunk.
The triggering.
You guys remember those, like, candy? You know, candy
yo, look at this. Keeping him in the corner. The reset. Ding, dupe, stop. Ding, dupe, stop.
I was just extra
scared right now, bro. Lion got so much room to walk back. Oh my god, no, not like this.
Damn, and he broke.
Right
like
there.
Dab's about to go in. Oh my god!
Like this! Why?
No, he's got some meter
lead. Oh my god, Lion, in the corner with a little bar. Gotta help you. Oh,
the one dunk, just one
don't
dunk.
Get
that's
don't
it
get hit, opened up.
No!
Dunk.
Line's getting too obvious.
Oh my god, that wasn't even a dunk.
What's
the, why
going
the hit?
On?
oh my god, one dunk! One dunk!
Why did he get hit by that?
One more dunk.
What?
Yo, the raw dunks.
Yo, he's just counterpoking with dunks.
Yo, Lion can still win this. He can still
win. Yo, Rio, he's just counterpoking with dunks.
Why is that working?
Counterpoke with dunks, dog.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yo, the dunks.
Yo, Lion. And then he just ducks, yo, damn.
Lion, put the phone down, talk to us.
He's like, therapist, I've had it. I've had it with life, I've had it with Jax, I've had it with this shit. Just fucking click.
Why did that work? That's 6-0.
Pay your respects.
That was weird. Defended.
Bro, I'm
are
in
those dunks
player,
unblockable.
Yo, I'm in player select and I still have the fucking radial 0 through 10 fucking like selected. I'm about to take a picture of this bullshit. Is it a glitch?
Jax.
I just took a picture.
Why are those dunks so good against Lion?
I wonder if it's gonna stay here even when I play. This is gonna be funny as fuck. I just broke the game.
Bro, that dunk was so powerful it beat the X-ray.
Yo, I think this is gonna persist.
It beat the X-ray.
Round one. Fight.
Yo, I'm in practice mode with this. Wow.
Yo, we're ending combos and dunks now. Is that a new combo on you?
You don't impress me.
This is hilarious. This is literally just the other way.
Yo, these KOTH tactics, bro? Oh my god.
Why are they so good? Yo, the sound effect. The sound effects on Jax's dancing.
Dude, I don't even
know. Another one. Bro, he's down twos. My head hurts.
Gotcha.
I was gonna die if he didn't die.
How do you regain health?
You have to do EX.
Oh fuck, I didn't EX.
EX version. Normal one gives you more.
Damn.
And you're so fucked.
Damn, dude.
All in a day's work. Jax wins.
Oh, Jax is real, man.
Cool, dude. I have to. Yo, the fuck? How am I gonna play like this?
Pay your respects. Not option select?
No, I'm gonna post it on my Twitter. I'm gonna post it on my Twitter right now.
That OS on deck.
What the fuck is this? It's literally just here. Yeah, I'm gonna post it on my Twitter right now.
Daily.
I don't wanna lose my fucking spot, so I'm just gonna fight with it all.
That's Daddy Dad playing Jax.
Round one, fight.
Yo!
Am I lying? Getting hit by raw dog?
Yo, Dab's kinda mopping, bro.
Round two, fight!
You got it.
god, he's breaking it.
Gotcha!
All in a day's work.
Jax wins.
Yo, Dab is an elite gamer.
Pay your respects.
I can't even pay my respects. Because the pay your respects defended. Fucking thing is stuck on my screen.
Damn, this is the run back Zyfox mob Dab last time.
I just posted it on my Twitter.
Scorpion Jax.
Bro, I'm just gonna keep getting Sky Temple.
I mean, Scorpion gets powered up by it.
That home field advantage.
Round one, fight.
Oh my god, I can still get it.
Yo, you got hit by the mix. Next, we got the run back of the run backs, Lion versus Dev.
The run back of the run back. Let's be right back with you.
Finish him.
All in a day's work.
Jax wins.
Can you retire your health bar already?
Pay your respects.
Can you get on and show me, like, why I should?
Okay, yeah, for sure.
Get on.
Defended. No, I'm good. I'm playing Overwatch right now.
Scorpion. Jax.
Trying out Orisa.
Yeah, she's fun.
Yo, this is about to be a juicy match right here. I think I'm about to commentate it.
Alright, you'll commentate for us.
Commentate
hold it down.
Yo, Lion going in with his Blake-like Scorpion. About to space a little bit, walking back and shit. Bad reactions from Lion. Probably, I don't know, he's deep into Devorah tonight to react. Raw dunk. Big combo. Quick restand. Yo, look at Dab going in, misses the raw gun.
I feel when I'm playing SL Master.
Damn, that was a near flawless. Lion is about to go down 7-0 over Dab.
Two. Fight.
Yo, Lion gets some momentum to throw. Find the god. Yo, why is everybody getting hit by that one? Damn.
Oh, he fought.
Going down to the last round, folks. The hype is real. Oh my god, who's gonna get ninth? What the fuck was that?
That was funny. That whiff. What you
got, punk? Mine's in trouble. About to go down 7-0. This might be death.
Your commentary is impeccable.
I know, it's godlike. Shout out to my sponsors at the gaming.
Oh yeah.
That was free as fuck.
All in a day's work. Jax wins. Pay your respects. Throne defended. Melina. Leatherface.
Did that be line again?
Yeah, he mopped.
Oh my god. What is that, 7 rounds?
I don't know.
Did I really just die in there, Leatherface? Feel the hitbox on that fucking saw?
What up, bitches?
Get out.
Oh, hi, Rio. Thanks for saying hi, everyone. It's fine.
How do you enhance that, like, this? How do you enhance the roll? How do you enhance the first one? You have to, like, after you go through them, so you have to press the other button.
You can't just, like, mash it?
No, it's like, Leatherface wins.
That shit takes execution?
Pay your respects. Throne defended. Alien. Jax.
Ooh, wait.
You're really gonna pick Alien, dude.
See that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Round one, fight.
Gotcha.
Oh.
punished him.
Thanks, dude.
Riley, well, you're amazing.
Doesn't make any play ugly.
With some stuff, like when you do sector or string where you have to bash that backdash in the middle of it, you can just mash the backdash. So I didn't know if you could mash it with that Molina roll or not.
Round two. Yeah, you can't mash with it.
Shut up, Lou. You're gonna play Green Arrow and probably fucking place a combo breaker. You're trying to lie.
Damn, you really just fucking. If you're gonna make this comeback, dude, look at that. Fuck, really? Yeah, I had that.
All in a day's work. Jax wins.
Alright, three times the charm on this Hellfire.
Pay your respects. Throne defended.
Damn, well, no one is getting him a 10s anymore. It's on the 10th streak.
I wasn't paying attention, my bad. I don't think they count the points in private costs anyways.
Alright, after I watch Lion play, Dab again, I have to go.
No, there's no good Johnny Cage players, they all fucking suck. Like, there's this guy named Sweet Neptune, he'll be like minus 23 and he'll just disrespect frames and shit.
Round one, fight!
I wouldn't even count fucking Sweet Neptune, he sucked, dude. He just, he'll be like minus 24 and he'll backdash. Fucking scrub.
How the fuck do I get that? Can I aim with that? Aiming with it again? After this match?
Yeah.
Damn, you wanna stay up too late like yesterday?
Dude, I need to eat some food, man.
Pay your respects.
I want you to see why you stream.
I have to make my food.
Yeah, dude, stream it, dude.
Stream it.
Oh, yeah, cooking with Rio, episode one.
What are you about to make, Rio? Yo, look at Lion really trying to not go down 8-0.
Oh my god, yo, Lion, this is your last match, bro. You might as well win. If you lose this, I swear.
Yo, Dab is really gonna. Oh my god. Infrared Sky Pimple, let's go.
Yo, Line pulled out all the stops. Yo,
Line just busted out all the trump cards.
Round one.
Is Line finally gonna be dab, or is he gonna lose 8-0? Damn, y'all reaction to the jump?
Yo, Line's hurting my eyes right now. Yo, look at Line with the hit confirmed. This is serious, bro. This is offline fucking. This is pools right now, trying to upset Dragon. Trying to prove he's one of the best. Trying to lose and then play job off stream and fuck.
Talk about Marvel?
Second player. This is the end of you. Yeah. Round two.
Fight. It's like somebody beating you and going like, go back. Is this how you playing it once?
Yeah. I am. Yeah, it's my Jago. The Line always does good, and then Jack Dab puts him in the corner, and it's like over. The Line beasting?
Damn, the Line. Oh my god. Gotcha. Bro, Dab's moving right now, it's kinda.
Whoa! Oh
god, the win!
He just,
bro.
Footsies were
he just did it! Like. The footsie dunk. And oh my god, Line's
he's like some Michael Jordan shit, bro. Final
round. Saw that? Fight. Line gave him one little centimeter to take some room.
Bro. Oh shit.
I'm gonna suck it back here.
Line does not want to get put in the corner, bro, because Dab will break and fucking dunk on that ass.
Bro, dunk. Did you see that?
Like it has armor? Yo,
it's so intense right now.
Die Fox is getting mixed on ring.
Bro, why did that hit?
Yeah, dude.
Yo, Lion, no, not like this.
No, no, Lion, no, Lion, no.
Unbreakable.
Lion!
Oh, no.
8-0?
Yo, not like this.
Bro.
Put him down, no. Not like this.
I had to put Lion down.
The infrared bones through his head.
Okay, fine, we're all gonna go AFK. I'll do one more for the first round.
Alright.
Okay.
One more.
Actually, might as well go to 10-0. Fuck it.
Yeah, let's go to 10-0.
Guys, might as well go to 10-0. Pay your respects. Let's go. Alright, right now it's 8-0 Dab. We're gonna go first to 10. Score right now is 8-0 Dab.
Damn. Score.
They were race selecting? I was getting mixed by KOTH in the back.
Dude, I hate when I lose in ranked and I get a fucking friend request.
Damn, they're trying to teach you to match up?
Jesus.
Oh my god, the read. Yo, Line, do not go down 9-0. Because that 10-0 will definitely come out. Dab is like running circles.
No, Dab's flying around.
Dab's like flying everywhere, making Jax look like Tanya mobility.
Look like fucking loud.
Yo, why am I hitting him with the jump and dunk? Yo, why are we doing this to Line, man? Maybe I should have just ended the stream. That's his back dash. Line's opportunity.
Yo, did he try to dunk?
Yeah. Dunking out here, so like that's the back dash.
Yo, Lion's gonna take it right there.
This could be Lion's game. This could be Lion's game.
Yo, Lion! Go!
Let's go, Lion. Round two. Fight.
Fight.
Let's get a game, man.
Let's go, that bitch.
What is this risky ass shit right now? He's gonna make up all that life now. Up one block. There's pressure. Fuck the swing and shit.
Jump right after.
Oh, yo, this could be line. No, this is line. There's no way
Line
could possibly lose this. There's no, it's impossible.
Sure about that?
Yeah. Let's go, liar! T-bag!
Damn, first win, okay. 8-1.
They're playing to 10, right?
Yeah, they're playing to 10.
What if Lion brings it all the way back?
I don't think so. That's not gonna, no, Dab is not gonna let that happen on his birthday.
It's not his birthday anymore, it's past midnight.
He's on West Coast, he's got an hour and a half left.
Damn, what if it goes past the hour and a half? What if the set...
Then his power is gonna run, his energy...
I mean, where Lion's at, it's no longer Dab's birthday, so he doesn't give a shit.
That's true. Dude, I have faith Dab's gonna win this first of 10. He's up. It's 8-1.
Yeah, it's obvious. Like, hello?
If Lion makes this back, I will personally find Zyfox's Evil Metal somewhere and give it a name.
So I hunt that down.
I'll go soul searching for it.
See that? Buy your flight to like Oklahoma tomorrow.
I go to Blake's house, it's like hanging on the wall and shit.
Hanging on Blake's wall.
Yeah.
Oh.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, anti-air from Lion? Oh no, this is looking bad. Getting thrown around.
Already knocked down. Getting thrown around. Ragnar. Ooh! Then that. Yo. Oh my god, the punches. Everything's starting to hit now. Oh my god. Bro. Bro! Like four dunks already.
Yo, that was all part of Dab's plan to get him in the corner.
What a mastermind.
That was like five dunks one round.
Round two, fight.
Line's starting to catch on. I think Tweety was right. Longer Dad's birthday on the East Coast.
The Line's got three bars? It's side switch? No break from Dab? He wasn't doing that Immortal Angel mash?
Final round, fight.
The reads? What, the drop?
Oh my god, what is this? Everybody's dropping shit. Oh my god, the dunk. Too low. Too low again. The fake. God damn.
You think you're bad?
Find that. Watch the point. Okay, it's 9-1 Dab round. Dab just has to win one more. And that's it.
Jax wins.
Think Line's gonna bring it back?
Yo, nine game straight.
Why not?
There is a new
I think this is over next match.
Back it up, it's over, guys.
I think it's over next match. Line gets knocked down next to the corner, it's over.
Sub-Zero. How did that work? I mean, cancel that?
Oh my god, he's actually gonna try and bring this back. I'm so done. Lion went with the value combo pack. He went with Quan Chi Fortress with Grandmaster.
Oh my god. It's not character lock, right?
No, Dab could, I mean... No, there's no character lock. Dab could switch.
Round one, fight.
matchup is shit on this stage. Maybe like the worst matchup in the game, honestly. On the worst possible stage.
Yo, lying with those shitty reactions. Yo, the infinite right.
I know, right? What is that?
Why is nobody doing anything about that?
Cause it's the first one, right? Oh shit.
Alright, let me watch this match.
The dab about to make things work right now. In this fucking 2-8.
Oh my god, yeah, ground pound.
Ground pound versus prone. Oh.
Fine. Throwing out all his meter, finally gets stabbed. Stabbed in the corner. Can we do shit about that?
4% combo, let's go. Yo, Jack,
can we do shit about the clone?
Yo, X-ray?
It's ugly. Imagine somehow it works.
Yo, Dav's gotta win this matchup once in like 9 games.
I know. Oh, this could be the start of something.
What is happening?
Oh, in the grip dunk. Yo, what is the fuck? Oh my god, Line's choking. Line, you're choking, bro.
Oh, he has a meter lead? Dink, dink, dink.
I don't believe it, yo. You can't be Sub-Zero Grandmaster with Jax on Quan Chi Fortress. Final. It's never been done before.
Why is so trashy?
I don't know if I should look away or keep looking.
No, the ground pound!
Oh, this is not gonna happen like this.
Oh, my god.
Oh my god, he's anti-airing Sub-Zero's cross up.
No,
oh my
this
god.
Is over.
No, Lion. No.
Lion.
Oh, we can do this.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh my god.
Oh, the draw.
He's joking. Oh, my what are
god.
We gonna
do? Don't ruin it.
I'm at peace.
All in a day's work.
Well, that's it, guys. Dad, somehow, in some fucking form, it had to be on his birthday, beats Grandmaster and Quan Chi's Fortress. Jax.
Not that
pay
bad.
Your respect.
With that note, I'm out, guys. Thanks for watching, everybody. End the stream here. Defended.